can't get it on two. It's ridiculous. There we go. That's on two. That is the lowest I can get it. Yeah, this is pretty much them emulating the game, pretty much. Okay, let's see real quick. Can you believe that you can pre-order Pokemon Sun and Pokemon Moon already? They were like, they were just announced yesterday and they were leaked the day before that or something. Yeah, you can only transfer them to Sun and Moon. That's why I'm actually excited to get these. Hey, what's going on, boys and girls? Playing Pokemanz today. And I like how the hitbox isn't showing everybody on here. Oh man, new name. Why am I pulling out the pen? I'm so used to Pokemon, the new games. It's like Infinite Muse and Sun and Moon. Infinite forever for days. That's if they actually kept the bugs in here. Buy another move for $500 from- No! That was great, Drake! That was the best! Oh, they did? That was great. That was, like, the best. Oh man, who am I gonna name my rival? I almost wanna name him Hunter. Because he's been binging Pokemon. Like, he wants to be competitive in Pokemon, which is hilarious. Not to judge the poor man, but you know how that goes. He's not good enough. Name him Candy. Candy's gonna kick my ass now. He's gonna be like, yo, bitch. Suck on my Pokemons. I usually name my... If I play by myself, I'll name my rival, Cold after Coldina. Or Coldina after Cold. It's great. Do they have the potion in here? Oh man, they do! Oh man. No, I can't withdraw anything else. Gonna wreck you? Check out my starter, get wrecked, mate! Oh man, maybe I should do a poll for Pokemon we start out with. Ooh, don't fall. Which Pokemon starter? Bulbasaur, Squirtle, and Charmander. I don't even know if I spell these right. I can't. I like how it's all like Game Boy, which is so cool. Squirtle gang or die! It's unsafe! Ah, Pokemon live and talk- Where is Rinoa when you need him? Aw, Candy, please! Can you believe that hardly anybody on Hitbox is streaming these? The only one that's streaming it is some Russian guy from Pokemon Yellow. I don't even know if it's like a legit thing. There's Candy. How's it going, Candy? A Persian? Can we get a- Okay, yeah, we can get a Meowth in here. Unfortunately, we can't get a Growlithe in here that's only in red. And in yellow, I believe. Gem of Persian with Slash is a guaranteed crit. Really? Holy crap. Give me a Pokemon! Okay, so we got... Charmander. And then Squirtle. Nope. And then you got Bulbasaur. I think, like, the first Pokemon I picked out of all these was Charmander, obviously. It's either Charmander or Squirtle. I don't remember. This goes for $9.99 with tax in the eShop. Pretty much, yeah. So it looks like I think we're gonna get Squirtle today. Squirtle! Can we rename this guy right now? I don't think so. I think it's okay, yeah. I'm thinking of a different Pokemon game where you, I think it was like Gen 3 where you had to wait to nickname your Pokemon or something. Sandslash is great! Oh, Sandslash was my favorite to get. Favorite ground type. Oh. Let's see. So, what should we name Squirtle? Butterfree Boys? Oh yeah, that's right, we don't have Weedles in this game. You gotta get Weedle in the red version, so we don't have to worry about, Kamina. God damn you people. This is from that one anime that I never watched. Ever. God damn it, Trakus! We should go for the KZ strat naming things, name everything backwards. I do that on my Steam, I name myself backwards. And then Phantom hates it because then he has to find me on Steam. So I'm gonna have to be more crafty with my name. Fight me! Candy wants to fight. Hey Kanji, how's it going? Been a while. I never watched Gurren Lagann. I'm gonna be honest with you people. Never watched Gurren Lagann. Don't even know if I'm saying it right. Aw, you. Wouldn't let me get that free super smack. Got that crit though. Oh man, that crit. I got this. I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna use the potion I got. I critted, man. That was the best crit. Man, can you imagine this fight? Oh man, please don't crit me one more time, please. I'm gonna. Oh, that's not gonna kill, is it? I'm gonna be super mad. Oh, that's bullcrap. Don't you dare use that push. I didn't even need it, Candy. How's that? Man, I wish I could Photoshop the glasses on top of Squirtle. That would have been cool. I'll make my Pokemon fight to toughen it up. No internet. I'm watching on my phone. A lot. Oh man, I could imagine. A lot's been going on with me too, man. I didn't think I was gonna stream today either. Hey mom! Give me rest. Get them all the drugs. Can I get the map from her now, or is that later? Kenny's out, Grandpa. Yeah, okay. I have to wait till after. I don't remember anything about Pokemon. The last time I played Pokemon was that Wanderlock, and I don't remember. That's what happens when you don't play anything. I should go and do one more randomized Pokemon game before Sun and Moon. I'll stream that, Sun and Moon. I can't believe you could pre-order them already after deliver parcel. That's what happens when you look at the... No. Read signs, guy. Read signs. As you don't look at there. Larvitar! Man, I don't think I've ever gotten a Larvitar before. Until, late gen. I don't think I've ever gotten a shiny Pokemon in an actual game before. I never managed to beat this game when I was younger. Really, kid? You beat this? Damn. Dead tackle. Rattatas are nasty in this too, if I remember correctly. That Hyper Fang. Ugh, that Hyper Fang. Hey, Sparky! Well, that's good. Shiny Sableye? That's great. The only way I got a shiny was I actually got it through, what was that thing back then? The World Trade thing in the game? I got a shiny Growlithe through that. That's about it. Oh yeah, the red Gyarados, yeah, that's the obvious one. First shiny was a Jigglypuff. Way too, then I got X and Y. Kept getting. Damn. Pokedex. Didn't notice to remember. First shiny was a Buizel. Aw, oh, I love Buizels. Someone was giving out Buizels named Pretzels. Pretzel, and I was like, why does it sound like a good name for a Buizel? Weasel is great. They're so cute. Now I can go get the stupid town map. Give me the map. Give me the map. First shiny Ninetales? Oh, that's cool. Shiny Ninetales. Jealous. Now, what's the... Right. Okay, do I need to... Okay, no, I do not. Sweet. Going on a journey to be the very best that no one ever was. Even though it's been 20 years. Everyone's been the best. No speed fights in this game, man. Can't, like, hit R to speed up. This is all legit. Legit fights. Actually, I can speed up the text. I don't think I was able to do that. I don't think I did that yet. Bet I'll beat you to the champion title. Oh, Candy, no way! No, really? I don't think you will ever get it. No way. Oh, that is awesome! That's awesome, Ride. Jealous. There we go. Is actually a doable number for collecting things. Alright, so... I think I could buy Pokeballs now? I can. Buy 5. I usually stick with 5. Because then it'll fill up my team. It's like 700. Oh man, it's like 700. Whatever. I can't fight you yet. There is literally no way I can yet. Is the old man here? Oh. Okay. No, wait, there's a thing here. Yeah, buddy. Do you have just Pokemon Red or do you have. I have blue. In real life, I got blue. I have my original blue copy, but it needs a new battery to save. I have my original yellow copy that actually has quite a bit of Pokemon on it. And I bought Red at a GameStop. Like a bum pop shop. But digitally now, I only have blue and yellow. I didn't get Red. It's a Purgy! I'm like, I know, right? Look at this Pidge. It does not look like the same Pidgey. It looks like a legit bird! I'll catch it, because why not? I love Pidgeys. Hey, old man, the one who made it so we can get over 100 Master Balls. At least it's not like green sprites. The common sight in forests and woods, it flaps its wings at ground level to kick up blinding sand. Last Pokemon... I didn't even like Platinum. Platinum was so boring. I got rid of it. I didn't even get the new one, Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Who wants to be a Pidgey? Pidgers. Fletchers. Aw, Fletchling is the best. This is the best. Woo. You'll be the bird. Zion be bird. He called dibs. First come, first serve. But if you're already a Pokemon, don't even bother. Okay, and there. I want to get a Nidoran male. And because I love Nidoran male, it's my oh man, this Rattata. Harvey Bird, Manitarian, get lol. Aw, man. I can't name it Sky. I'm gonna die. I didn't even notice. I was looking at the thing. You wanna be Nidoran male? Okay. I'll make an exception to rename the Nidoran male for you. Because I usually name all my Nidoran males Tony. Because of that one Pokemon episode that happened a long time ago. I ain't catching no Rattata, are you kidding me? I know there's a male somewhere in here. I know it's in the other thing too, but I'm gonna grind a bit. I'm gonna grind my squirts a bit, and then I'm gonna grind a Pidgey. So that we can defeat Candy Langer in Pokemon battles. Ride, no! Watch Kamina be female and Sun. Oh yeah, that's right! They don't have gender in here! Oh man. Oh man, I didn't even think about that. They don't have gender. How is the transferring gonna be so different? I usually do that too, Zion, but then I find one that I actually want. It's not? I thought it was. Oh well. We'll grind, because I know it's in the other route, but I gotta fight Candy. And I can't fight Candy yet. He's got like a level 9 Pidgey that can wreck my face. I believe it was a Pidgey. Or a Spearow. What did he have? I don't remember. I know he has the starter. I know he has one of the birds. Both the birds. I think it was just a starter and one of the birds. A Pidgey? Zubat? I don't know. I think he only had 2 Pokemon, but they were like really high level. It's like, holy shit, high level. Yeah, that's also true, the special defense. I don't know how they're... it's gonna be really weird. Candy, please! Oh man, I'm gonna have to pull out. We're gonna try with Zion, because the sand attack is... not helping. Heart Gold Nuzlocke. You burb! Please don't get hurt so badly. Aw, oh, man. You should be... Stop! God damn this Pidgey. He's wrecking face! Ugh. You'll get the experience, that's fine. But jeez, this freaking Pidgey is like... Ah! Stop with the sand attack. Jeez. There. Die, Pidgey, you don't belong in this world. Ugh. Gen 1 Pokemon are gonna have to go through, like... Oh my god. It's like... They're, like, reverting themselves. It's a new version. It's so weird. I was thinking about it when I heard about it last night. I was like, how are they gonna do that? Because there's so much differences between the first gen and, like, this newer gen coming out. Let alone putting it in between first gen and... What was it? Third gen that started? No, second gen, right? Yeah, that was also weird, too. You could transfer them, couldn't you? I don't remember. It's been a very long time. When I actually cared, obviously, about that sort of stuff. Oh, yeah, we gotta... Needs to go through Pokebank? Yeah, I gotta reset my Pokebank. Caterpie! Here? What? Hey! What's up, buddy? Oh my god, there's a Caterpie in here! Fight me, Sky! No! I'm not ready to fight you! At least... I'm gonna be at level 9. I'm gonna... Wow, that was a crit. Huh. Do I... Butterfree is actually pretty good in this gen. Hold on. Yeah, level 9 is a good level. I'll get a different Caterpie. But I am gonna get one because Caterpies are actually pretty good when they evolve into Butterfree. Like, really freaking good. I remember riding one all the way up until, where did I ride? I had it up until... Very long time. First time I played the game. So I was like, I like butterflies, I'm gonna keep it hot! And that was it. Haha. I tricked you. I tricked you. That's what we're doing. Now Vicious has power. Okay, so we're gonna turn this up again. There we go. Take that, Vicious! I'm more vicious than you are. I haven't gotten the new Fire Emblem games only because I couldn't really get into them. I tried Awakening, couldn't do it. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of, like, tactical RPGs.
Oi!
Hey!
How are you?
How's it going?
Going pretty good. Just give me a second to lower my fan
volume. Hehe.
So how are ya?
Good.
Also, Candy, I know you're there. Fuck you, Candy. Fuck you so hard.
Candy wanted to be the rival for this game.
Candy pissed me off yesterday.
Why?
Fire Emblem puns. It
oh,
hurts.
Man.
It hurt.
But those cat puns, though.
I don't know if it's worth cat puns or fucking Fire Emblem puns.
Probably Fire Emblem puns.
I was like, you're running out of fucking games. You can't keep doing this forever.
yeah, I seen that knockoff thing.
What knockoff?
The thing that Ride posted.
Oh, that thing. Okay, yeah.
If I go on Twitter, they advertise that to hell.
Oh yeah, with the fucking Pokemon ripoff thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I every time I check my phone Twitter, it's like, hey, here you go.
I'm actually like this close. I was like, I was so bored one day. Actually, almost got it.
Oh my god, you're playing the original Pokemans?
Yeah, on the 3DS, right?
3DS, oh man.
Yeah, no speed up fights here today, boys and girls.
No speed up.
Nope.
So I bought cards today.
What'd you bought cards today?
Bought magic cards. I have to see how much this one card's worth.
Yes,
it's worth...
Nitro. Is sound still wrong? And it shouldn't be.
eBay, tell me how much this card is worth, because I need to know if I can sell it or not.
Not enough. That's the answer.
Is it Eldrazi Mimic?
I could just go for names inside all of the games.
Can you know?
Need to bring a missing note of Pokemon Sun and Moon. You can do that? I don't know if they... I thought they fixed that. Did they? Did they fix missing note?
I don't know. Oh, he's only like a $5 card. Fuck. I thought he'd be expensive just because he's using the competitive deck.
Uh-oh, Candy's whistling.
Candy, what the fuck are you doing?
Candy's whistling.
Candy, I swear to fucking God.
They didn't fix the Cinnabar Island glitch?
No, what? You can still do the Missing No glitch.
You can bring Missing No into Pokemon's... Oh?
Yeah, apparently, what they said, I saw the announcement the other day, like, you can still do that. They never fixed that glitch, so guess what? If you want infinite rare candies.
Does it mean I can get Mew in here?
Quite possibly, yeah.
Or did they fix that glitch? I know they fixed... Because they did say that they fixed a couple things in here.
I do know. I was watching some, watching this video series called Ghastly Glitches. And I found a really cool Fire Emblem one where you use a certain item called a mine. Like an actual mine in the game. And you drop it. As it explodes on somebody, you soft reset the game. And when you start it up, you get control of the enemy. So you get to control the enemy as they're on their turn.
The best Spurb.
Spurb.
A lot of people go for Spearow over Pidgey because of the...
I go Pidgey.
I always go for Pidgey because Pidgeot's fucking amazing.
Pidgeot is amazing. Though, my favorite Pokemon in this game, Dragonite's one of them, and Alakazam. I love Alakazam in the original. I think it's so good.
Oh, can I tell you that Hunter has been trying to fully complete the Pokedex? Like, he's literally been, like, switching out trading Pokemon with different DSs and shit, and now he wants to be a competitive player. He's like, he went on, what's that fucking site called? The competitive site for Pokemon, what's it called?
Oh, I don't know.
Smogon or whatever.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And he's like, I don't know what any of this means.
That's awful. Also, Sparky, happy late birthday.
Hug Sparky. I think today was Anise's birthday.
Yeah, today's Anise's birthday too.
So
man.
I got him 2 games on Steam today. I got him a stupid one, and then I got him a decent one. So
you had to get him a stupid game because.
He likes those, apparently, because that's all. That's all just stupid. Oh my god! Ash! And a Growlithe!
What the hell? That Growlithe looks really derpy.
It's not official!
Okay, seriously though, Pokemon Sun and Moon, what do people think about that?
You can actually pre-order them.
Yeah.
And I pre-ordered Moon, because he's like, you want to do it? I was like, sure, why not? I'm not going to remember. I was like, I'll go with Moon. And then I was asking the boys, I was like, what version would you get? And Hunter got mad at me because I was like, I always go for the darker color games. The only reason I didn't go for that for,
I'm all about that, Pokemon Sun and Moon, right? Shadow Moon and Black RX, come on! Child of the Sun, Black RX? I'm all about those!
I was like, my first Pokemon was blue. And then the second one was gold, because I like gold. And Ho-Oh looked really nice.
I think I went silver with mine.
And then I skipped third gen, because I didn't like third gen. But I would have gotten Sapphire, but later down the road I got Ruby, because that was the only one that they had.
Well, I'm not getting any other game until I beat Fire Emblem. That's my addiction right now.
And then I think, I don't remember which version. I think I got Pearl? Because they didn't have Diamond? Something like that?
Oh, okay.
And then... What was that?
I never got Diamond or Pearl.
I got Platinum, but I gave that back. Because
never got that one either. I kind of like jumped off Pokemon, I think, after... For me, I think it was actually honestly around like Silver Gold I stopped playing.
Yeah, after Silver and Gold I stopped playing. I skipped 3rd gen. 4th gen I bought again. And then 5th gen, what was... Black and White?
I think?
I got Pokemon Black, obviously.
Oh my god, Candy, get off my lawn!
And then...
Yeah, you're not gonna... I love how they do that in Fire Emblem.
Get off my lawn!
No, the guy upside down, that's actually how he attacks.
Oh my god, really?
Like, he smacks you and he's upside down the entire time.
Really?
Yeah, this is great!
Gen 5 was really good. Gen 5 was great.
I stopped at Wawa before I came home.
You should play Gen 5. It's pretty good. Black and White.
I think I have... I have Black and White. I have Black. That's why I got my foil alligator thing. My shiny alligator.
But I think my least favorite gen was 3. No, I lied. 4. But that's like...
Gen 1 is always going to be my favorite just because I'm so nostalgic for that one.
But that's like a massive opinion, though.
Yeah.
Because Gen 4 was... Ugh. You don't really talk about Gen. But my second worst gen, definitely 3. A lot of people like 3 because that was when they first started playing Pokemon. No. I never liked 3.
So I was talking to Gun yesterday.
Yeah.
He was playing Fire Emblem Awakening. He told me he was really, really sad because he actually didn't kill one of the characters you could recruit. He was very sad about it because it's a thief that loves candy.
What?
There's a thief in the game that you can recruit in Fire Emblem Awakening.
Oh.
He has a strange addiction to candy.
Is it that female?
No, it's a male assassin.
Oh. I didn't get too far in Awakening before I gave it back. I can't get into tactical RPGs.
Awakening.
Oh yeah, we're gonna see Fat Pikachu! Oh my god!
Fat Pikachu, Chubachu, Chubachu.
Oh my god, we get to get Fattychu again. Oh
Fattychu,
my Jesus.
God.
Fattychu.
I was thinking about buying one of the Pokemon games. I already have Red and Blue. I don't have Yellow, so I was thinking about getting Yellow. So.
Yellow's good. It's actually in color. It's not like these where it's like Game Boy Color. I thought these were actually gonna be Game Boy Color ones.
No,
then I
just...
seen the screenshots, I was like, oh, that's not too bad. I'm gonna gain Squirtle one more level, and then we're good. But, like, Fire Emblem makes me torn, because there's really a lot of nice guys in it. But the problem is, I can't get myself into those tactical RPGs. Just can't.
Also, hold on real fast. This is the best version of Pokemon Sun. Come on, guys. Praise the Sun.
I see that. I see that everywhere.
Praise the Sun.
And I seen the Evangelion ones.
Yes. Well, right there, Sky, that's the guy right there.
Oh. Does he already have candy in his hand?
Yeah.
Are they lollipops?
He carries him around with him.
Oh my god. I need him in my life. Praise be to Yevon.
Hi, Yevon! I show that one the gun. Kiva and Ixa. Oh, come on, you get so many fucking Kamen Rider references out of this shit, okay? It's beautiful.
Oh, man. Don't say that.
People were like super skeptical about the Pokemon Sun and Moon. Like, oh, that's not real.
Pangoro?
You got a Oh, nice. I was actually trying to get one of those myself.
What's a Pangoro? Is it the...
It's the big fighting panda.
Oh...
I wanted one. I was gonna hatch.
Alright, we're gonna try and kick Candy ass right now. I got a heal and we're gonna go kick Candy's ass.
Get Candy. Get
and
wrecked.
Then I can get Nidoran male and not name it Tony this time.
I don't know. I didn't care at the time because I was more concerned with Fire Emblem, so I was like, oh, Pokemon stuff. Never mind, Fire Emblem.
Well, I wasn't gonna get this actually. I wasn't gonna get it, but then when I heard down the grapevine, because I didn't see this.
That you can thing. Transfer?
Yeah. Transfer them? It was like, oh, that's amazing.
So what happened if I take a busted-ass Alakazam over to the newer games and still stay busted? Because Alakazam was busted.
Yeah, but it's going to have to reset, like, stats and shit.
Yeah, because stats are different. Because in the newer Pokemon games, they have multiple stats, where in this one, it's like they kind of condense the stats.
Here we go. Be a gamer for life, just not current gamer. Yeah, it's hard being a current gamer.
It is. It's hard to keep up with everything. It was like, oh, you should play this game!
Yeah, give me... Like, money, please.
Money, please. But my opinion when it comes to newer games, I just like... a lot of them don't appeal to me as much. Like, when I look at games, like, I'm looking at the older stuff. Like, I want to get this game. I want to go get the Super Nintendo game, because I want it. I never played it. Hello, Cheese Stick.
Ew.
I know you hate cheese sticks. I know. This is my lunch. I'm gonna be Hunter for a second.
He's probably still sleeping. Or he's playing Pokemon and he's drowning in it.
Trying to be competitive with Pokemon. Good luck with that.
That's what I said.
There's so much you have to do.
Yeah, he's like, now I understand what EVs are. I was like, oh man.
Oh man.
Good luck with that.
Actually, when I go to too many games this year, I'm going to pick up.
Oh yeah, Candy upgrade the hunter tag into that. It took me a while to get it. I was like, what the hell is that? It's like backseat gamer. It's like, oh shit.
Good job, Candy. Good job. Proud.
See, it took Vicious not long. I might be really dumb, because I didn't get it until he said it.
Oh, it was okay.
Ah. Oh.
Also, I have to get the new Kamen Rider game just came out. But it's like $95. Well, the version I want is $95.
Mm.
That hurts. That hurts.
Oh, fucking Leech Seed.
Oh, I forgot how busted I was in this game. Leech Seed and, like, Rap and stuff like
that. Oh, man, Rap and Fire Spin.
They were busted. Rap is busted in this.
There we go. That is games. I'm probably just gaining a level
here. Oh, my God, Chubba Chew.
Fatty Chew, yes!
Chubba Chew. Nah, Chubba Chew.
There.
What is Pidgey evolve into Pidgeotto? Isn't it, like,
32?
The Pidgeotto?
Oh, Pidgeotto. 18, I believe. Gus is normal in this game, yes.
Yeah. I don't think flying was a thing yet.
No, flying wasn't a thing. Gus is normal in this game. Get my knitter a male, bitch. That is not knitter a male.
Also, since we're talking Pokemans. Look at all those cute Pokemans. Doing cute things.
Yeah, you get to learn fly, but it's not a flying move.
I'm gonna slap Gun.
Why?
He said, I'll just be here. Like, Gun, get over here now.
What did he just get in?
No, apparently he's on Twitter. I told him to get here now. Gun. If you hear Gun, you better come in here now. I'll kick your butt.
He's been, like, depressed since yesterday. I don't get it. He won't say anything, so...
I'll get him to talk. I have ways. I have ways.
I'm not getting no female neater in. I never actually got a female neater in. You're in here, bitch. I know you are. Gen 5 looks so sleepy.
Yeah, Pokemon 20th anniversary. Legend of Zelda just has 30th anniversary.
Yeah, I'm sexist. I don't pick female.
Fuck this shit.
Fuck that shit.
Fuck this shit. So, I went to Wawa. I got an apple parfait.
How was that?
I haven't eaten it yet.
And where'd you get it?
Wawa.
Oh. Like,
food. Good stuff.
Good luck with that.
Better than fucking 7-Elevens.
Never went to 7-Eleven.
Don't.
We don't have one around here.
Good.
They're all in Camden, man. What do you want from me?
Good. Keep them over there. They're not good. Wawa's a shit, yo. I love Wawa stuff. The one we have around here is like, super nice. They keep it clean.
Did Gen 2 have the flying type? There it is. There's the boy.
Boy.
I wanted one of those, the 3DSs until, but it was just too late.
The 2DSs.
It was too late for me, man. Too late for me.
Gungan got his 3DS, his Fire Emblem 3DS.
I accidentally killed it! Kamiya critted it! No! Oh!
Just be happy this is not a Nuzlocke one.
Kamiya critted it! Wrecked.
You re.
I'll use bubble next time. I can't believe. I know the Spearows look really cool in this game. They're like, yeah, I'm here. Fuck off, mate. Spearows were. They were. They had like that fuck you face in here.
No Phantom today?
I don't know what he's doing. He's probably still sleeping for all I know.
Your birthright is awesome. I'm enjoying it so much. I just stopped the story because I'm grinding my characters right now. I get that issue where I have to grind all my characters to max stats. I have to.
I can't get into the. I'm like, I want to, but I'm like.
Waifus, those guy waifus. You get all the waifus.
But then I can't get into tactical RPGs. Like, I tried. I bought Awakening. I played it for a while, and then I got rid of it.
I have to show you my waifu. My waifu.
See, even Sparky was like, I lost interest.
See, that's my
but
waifu.
He probably lost it over a different reason. I lost it because I can't get into those kinds of games.
That's my waifu.
As I stare at a Phantom Brave.
Phantom Brave? You like, oh, I'm like strategizing.
You know, one of the hard fucking versions of tactical RPGs.
Now, play some of the earlier Fire Emblem games. You'll see how fucking hard shit gets.
Please. I think I have it on one of my 3DSs.
I love that girl just because she's constantly falling into traps. It's great.
What?
Yeah. Her? Apparently she's like super clumsy. And she constantly falls into traps. And so she just spends her days waiting for her her master to come back because she's a retainer.
Yeah.
So one of the family members that you have. And it's great though because she's like, I'm sitting here waiting. I'll sit there and end up waiting here for 2 days. I'm like, fuck. And it's great because once you get that S rank with the characters, the way you two like kind of like. How to say it? You fall in love with each other as you both get caught in a trap. Mm-hmm. And you just hang upside down. The entire fucking time.
Then came the storm.
It's great, though. It's great. I love it. Everybody instantly thought I was going to go the conquest route and take a big booby lady, but no. I don't want Booba Festu.
Booba Face.
Booba Festu.
Oh no. Someone asked me a while ago which version I would get. Of course, I'd probably get the dark one, but everyone's like, but it's the harder version.
Yeah,
I'm like,
Conquest is the more difficult version.
But I'm like, but Darkness.
Darkness.
I always pick the darker version of any game.
I like Birthright just because I like the whole samurai theme going, the whole Japanese samurai theme thing. I like it. And plus, you actually get a Ninetales in that game.
War says Conquest is the better characters. And Conquest is more like the older games?
Yeah, Conquest is more like the older games, which I'm fine with, but... Trust me, I play through a lot of them, so... I haven't played through the Super Nintendo ones. Those are fucking difficult. And super depressing at times.
The depression is real.
It is.
All Birthright characters need a kick under their asses.
I don't mind the Birthright characters, I don't. Like, some of them, yeah, I can understand some of them, but not all of them. I don't think all of them do. I think some of the family members are a little uptight, but...
I just want Gray. I mean, Gray. Blah. I was reading Zion as this thing.
You want Black.
I just like the darkness.
Awakening is fun. Awakening is a good one to get into if you're just getting into the series, I think.
I think I killed all the Pokemon. I think I scattered them all. There we go. Please give me mail. God,
I can't.
Fuck.
I was thinking about Final Fantasy Explorers. I'm like, I don't know.
I love Nidorino, though, because it can learn Ice Beam.
Ice Beam.
And Nidorino with Ice Beam is the shit. I always teach it Ice Beam. I'm like, yeah, teach it. Boom. No one would expect the Ice Beam Inquisition.
This is going to be Sky's waifu. I already found Sky's waifu. Since she's going to play Conquest, that's your waifu, Sky.
Oh, no, that's actually going to be Renoa's because it's cotton candy color hair.
That is true.
He loves cotton candy colors.
I love Fire Emblem. I played Fire Emblem since the first one in the GBA. So, and plus, I'm a big fan of strategy RPGs. I'm like CanisSkye over here.
I can't. I actually played one game to the end. It was Hoshigami for the DS.
I heard that one, yeah.
I played that one until the end, and then I got rid of it. And then I realized that I didn't like those types of games. But I did play the game until the end, so I can't... I don't know. I guess it just can't be ours to play those.
Yeah, my friend let me borrow the first file of the GBA because he said it. I told him, like, I'm a big fan of strategy RPG because, like, because I was addicted to playing Shining Force when I was a kid. Honestly, I have the most unpopular opinion right here. I don't like Final Fantasy Tactics, though. Don't like Tactics. I'm probably going to get shot for that one, but I don't like Tactics.
What about the Fire Emblem on the Wii?
I have Radiant, that one.
Whatever.
Radiant Dawn?
Yeah, that.
The GameCube one, Path of Radiance. The other one is Radiance Dawn.
Yeah, that's expensive. That's an expensive game to get.
Yes, it is! I got lucky because my friend still has a copy of Path of Radiance on the GameCube. He's like, I don't want it anymore. I'm like, okay, I'll take it.
Ed has both, I think.
Yeah, they're just such a hard game to get now.
I remember him playing it when I went over the years ago. That's all he was playing. I was like, you little bitch. I was like, it looks really nice, but I'm not a fan of this game. It's okay. Okay, like, the next five... If the mail's not gonna be in here, I'm just gonna have to say fuck it, because I've been here for like 10 minutes.
Fuck it!
As much as I like Mail Nidoran, like, oh man, I love it to death, I'll just get it in a different game.
Yeah. Also, Polo says hello.
Hello!
Hello!
Okay, that's one.
He's looking for my food. That's why he's up here. So you got food, I heard.
Okay, the next four, it's not here, we're gonna skip it. Unfortunate, but fuck it.
I just gotta be smart. I'm just smart with my money. I don't spend like crazy.
Now the game's mocking me. It's giving me only female ones already.
It's like, do you want a male? I think a male's a rare one too.
Yeah, in this game, yeah. There you are, you butt.
Which one are you playing, red or blue?
Blue.
Blue, twice. Or blue sky. Would you want Growlithe?
Don't fucking judge me.
I'm gonna judge you so hard.
I can get in yellow.
That's true.
Can't touch this. Da 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 da. Chicka chicka dong dong. Can't touch this.
Do 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 do.
Gust, don't kill it.
Hey buddy.
You have one job. That critical every time. You don't get a critical for anything else, but when it comes to killing...
That sucks!
Why? I got two more chances.
I want you to have it!
I got two more chances. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, Skye.
Now, I'm not gonna get a crit on anything else. I swear to god. These crits. These fucking crits. I was like, no, Pidgey's not gonna kill it. Totally not. That gust attack, I could probably do one and then catch it. It's fine. That crit. That crit did it.
I know, buddy. I know.
One more. If this isn't it, we're moving on.
I'm like, I'm fucking done with this. Done with
the mocking is real today.
But you want a Nidoqueen?
Oh. Sorry. Can't get a Nidoran male.
You can actually trade it now. You can actually trade them to get him the fucking evolve.
Shut up.
Those crits, huh? Candy is the best trainer. Okay. I wonder who wrote that one.
Oh, is there a Pokemon? I see it. God damn it.
I'm gonna say, for fuck's sake, stop that. Currently, too strong is winning.
Man, that fucking that crit, man. Both Squirtle and Vegeta. I'm done with this. I'm gone. Bye. See you later.
I'm gonna dismiss you.
I'm getting a Caterpie, so if anyone wants to be a Caterpie, to be a Butterfree, there you go.
Who wants to be a Butterfree?
We'll do that. Well, first, Penelope Mario has dibs on it, because he was supposed to be the male, and that ain't happening. So Penelope Mario can have dibs on being the Caterpie if he wants to be. If not, someone else can have dibs. That's so fucking mean, man. Those crits kill the book.
For me, Final Fantasy Tactics, like, I just couldn't get into it. I tried. I honestly, I got like halfway through the game. I'm just like, I'm just not having fun with this. I don't know. Maybe the characters didn't really stand out to me. The classes weren't like. I know the classes were like fun, but.
Oh man, that level 5 Metapod.
Oh man.
No, fuck this.
No, you don't want a Metapod because it's always gonna have his fucking harden.
That sucks. That and I'd rather just get a Caterpie first. It ain't worth it getting a Metapod this early. The one thing about the pros and cons of fighting Metapods / Kakunas in this forest, the pluses, that experience.
Yes.
The minuses.
You get crazy experience for doing that.
The minuses, it takes forever to kill one. Unless you have Charmander.
Charmander.
There is a Caterpie. Oh yeah, the fatty chew's in here. Damn.
Want a fatty chew?
Yeah. Okay, that should be enough to do it. I need a weak Pokemon anyway. Watch me not be able to catch this Caterpie. I'm really pissed off if I can't catch a Caterpie. I'm gonna be like Ash. Okay, there we go. Who wants to be Caterpie? Okay, Metal Paper Mario wants to be Pikachu. We can aim for that. Also, you'll hear kids screaming because they're here.
That's okay. I'm used to it. I got a nephew. So apparently, there in Fire Emblem Fates, there's a character that looks like fucking Tharja from Awakening. You know, the slutty emo girl everybody likes.
Who wants to be Caterpie?
Who wants to be a Caterpie? Generation 1 more like Generation Fat.
Okay.
I'm triggered!
War wants to be. I wonder if his full name fits.
Endless War said,
Let's see if it fits. Oh my god, his name fits! No, oh, you're gonna miss the extra R though.
That's oh, okay.
That's fine. His name almost fit. Oh, so close.
Wow, Candy, I'm fucking triggered now. Triggered.
Good. As long as you understand.
Thank you, Scott. As long as I understand.
Now we gotta find Fatty too.
All the noble characters are in Fate.
I am the most beautiful butterfly.
You could be the most beautiful butterfly ever.
Hey, Butterfree's pretty good in Gen 1. Oh man, that Weedle. Oh, that Weedle.
Skye. Hmm. 1 year you should come to too many games.
Money,
come to the convention.
Kenny's enjoying himself.
You don't even have to get a place, Skye. You can stay here.
You can go home, but you can't stay here.
Stay here.
I don't have antidote, so Pidgey gets...
Thank God this is not Nuzlocke, right?
No, I want to play for funsies. I don't care for... There's antidote in the forest. I can always grab one.
Yeah.
I think there's like two antidotes in here.
It's like the fact that Hunter's going to become a professional Pokemon player.
He's not. He's not going to last.
He's going to get wrecked so hard because his people have been doing it for so long.
It's working. I mean, it's working. No, no. No, he ain't. Hey, Kakuna, do you have poison stick? Probably. Let's go with Zion, because if he dies, I still got Squirtle.
If he dies, he dies. Come on, Rocky fucking Four? Really?
Someone's suing someone for the Rocky thing. He's like, I don't remember what it was. I read it on MSN like this week or something.
What? Oh, I read a super sad story, but then I was like super happy at the end. Apparently someone took two puppy dogs and put them in a giant aquarium and then cemented the...
I'm not throwing people under the bus! I just don't want to get both my Pokemon poisoned. What's the point?
But apparently they cemented the top of the fish tank shut with two puppies inside of it.
What?
Yeah. But thankfully, a guy who was looking for his dog came across them and was able to get him out in time. Thank God. I don't know why people do that shit.
I don't know. This week they found, I heard on news that when we went to the bank yesterday, apparently they found like six puppies dead in a home because it was one of those homes that they did like the dog fighting.
What?
Yeah, and they found one of the alive daddies of them. He was still alive.
Awful.
And apparently they were called to that house twice, but no one was there. There was no furniture or anything.
I hate... Well, right now there's data saying that, you know, animal cruelty is now like a full-blown crime, and they're gonna... Like, you can get really... Like, a lot of shit happened to you if you do that stuff now.
Which Fire Emblem was the one with a girl named Lynn.
That was Fire Emblem. I believe Binding Blade. Which is in America, it's just known as Fire Emblem on the GBA.
Was that the first one we got?
Yeah. Because the original Fire Emblem game was in the Nintendo, but we never got that one. That had Marth.
Is it good?
It's good, yeah. Like I said, the Lynn storyline is like the tutorial one.
What's my step count here?
Is it Blazing Sword?
15.
It might be Blazing Sword. I always think Blazing Sword is a one with Roy.
Hey, look at that antidote!
Just because of his fucking weapon. Okay, then it is Blazing Sword. Okay, Blazing Sword. But you don't have to worry about that, because in America it's just called Fire Emblem.
Now we gotta find Fatty Chew.
CanisSkye, help, it hurts.
I got it.
It hurts. Oh, CanisSkye, if you catch your team, you have to.
There's vomit all over my Pokeball. Rubs it in grass.
Yeah, it'd be alright.
Just roll around in your Pokeball, you be alright.
You be alright.
This is another antidote.
CanisSkye, if you get a Dratini, it has to be me.
Dude, you know what Pokemon I want real bad in this? Lapras.
Oh, you can get a Lapras.
I know. Candy gives me Lapras. Hi, Candy.
Yandy.
Yandy anger. I got a... Caterpie, you got this. Tackle. It only knows String Shot. You're good. No, I'm sorry. It only knows... Oh, man. I forgot the hardest thing.
Oh, here we go. It's going to take forever.
It's going to run out of tackle. It's going to do, like, 1 HP at some point. Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Oh, man. This Fatty Chew is going to be really hard to get, but...
Never step up where Metapod's face is at.
Why'd you be, like, the easiest one to get? It was like, fuck Nidoran. Pikachu! It can't harden anymore.
Yeah, it gets to a point where it's like, it just can't harden anymore.
Why would I give you a lap? You're going to give me a Lapras, and you're going to like it.
Oh, a Lapra. Lapras?
We can get Lapras if you want. But that Lapras, though.
Lapras. This guy's just cheap. Use the Game Sharks guy. Get the Game Shark!
We're gonna get the Game Shark!
I remember I borrowed my friend's Game Shark and I fucking hacked the hell out of Pokemon.
Never did that before.
I did it on like a... Not my copy of Pokemon, because... No. I had somebody else's copy that he said I could just do what the hell I want with it, so I just went to town.
Wow, all that Caterpie taking the level.
Game Shark, I think, is kind of dead, but Chico's are not, because there are still action replays. Heck, there's even a Game Genie for the PS3.
Really?
Yeah, there's a Game Genie for the PS3. Well, yeah, I mean, it doesn't do anything, like, if it's an online game, they don't give you codes for it.
Yeah, they're useful for emulators if you can get them going.
They're used for basically, no, this is actually used for the console.
I think War scared off the Pokemon. But, never mind! Metapod's back out for blood.
Remember unlocking stuff in video games? I do. Not everything's just DLC.
Remember when games were actually done?
I know, right? Remember when you bought a game, it was a full fucking game? I remember those days.
Back in my day, we had finished games. No DLC.
There's no DLC, unless you're a PC player, then you got
no patches.
You got expansion packs, but that's about it. No, when you bought a game, that was it. That was the game.
Now, like, the DLC costs as much as the freaking game.
The DLC costs more than the game sometimes.
Oh, thanks, man.
Look at Train Simulator.
How many more? We only have 11 tackles left for this guy. War is going to town. What was your golden age for gaming? PS2.
Yeah, I'm an NES, SNES guy.
I never got the Super Nintendo until way after it died.
Wow, Sky. Wow.
We were poor. What do you want me to have? The only thing we had back then was a Nintendo and Sega.
I want you to have bitches, Sky. You have to have bitches.
And then someone gave us an extra TV. And then we used that for the Sega. And then we used our actual one for the Nintendo. In the same room, because we had a big room upstairs.
Oh, man, I love the Dreamcast. I love it.
Okay. I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Hey, what's up?
I thought you were sleeping, huh?
I wasn't sleeping. I was only asleep like 30 minutes ago. It's fine.
You're good.
Well, I know Phantom was a PS1 guy.
Yes, I...
Oh, Fatty Chew!
Oh my god, it was a Fatty Pikachu. Look at that thing. Fucking chubby.
Fatty Chew.
Why is everything but humans cute when it's fat?
Because...
God damn it.
I'm sorry, Phantom. I'm sorry.
No, don't kill it! Okay, that wasn't even a crit. Okay, so what we're gonna do is... Hey, War! You're gonna evolve, and you're gonna fight Fatty too. You're gonna harden, and you're just gonna tackle it to death.
Way to be a bully. Whoa, wait a minute, he's gonna harden? Whoop! Okay, never mind. Chubby Chase!
Oh my god!
Chubby Chase. Do you guys remember that Pikachu that, like, had the lights lit up and it always spoke, and it was, like, the first actual Pokemon thing that we got over here, I think it was? And then we got the Pokedex. Oh.
Somebody named their fucking rival John Cena.
God damn it. Dun, dun, dun.
Remember now, his name is John Cena.
Probably should have named him John Cena.
But why would John Cena be your rival unless you're the bad guy?
Wait, if John Cena's your rival, you can't win.
Exactly.
Fucking, he's Super
Hi,
Cena.
Lindsay.
You can't beat Super Cena.
Not only can you not win, you can't even see him.
No, you can't. He fucking cheats. He uses Minimize, like, constantly.
Oh, man. Remember the Minimize effect?
Oh my god. You know what I fucking hated when he went to, I think in the later game when he went to Koka's gym? I think Fire Red and Leaf Green. Mm. That dude was a dick.
Takes more under my wing.
Yeah, I remember that guy so clearly.
Quite literally.
All he would do is fucking minimize his damn Pokemon. It's so annoying.
God,
you can't hit my fucking Pokemon, you piece of shit.
I really wish they created a speed button for this feature.
That would be nice, but...
At least no trainer yet has copied my brilliant strategy. I know how to play Pokemon.
How do you play Pokemon?
All you have to do is have a team of Zazels, and then teach them all to use Explode.
But what if you run up against a ghost Pokemon?
Then I scream bloody murder.
Just use psychic attacks. Or is that not a thing anymore? I don't remember.
Great though. That's all he would fucking use and explode.
Yeah. Hey, it worked.
He actually won like 90% of his fucking game because of that.
Smoke weed every day.
Wasn't that one time he pissed off Casey so much? I remember that. You got him like so pissed off because that was all you would do.
Only you.
He brought this like super serious fucking team in and he just like nothing but explode.
It would work.
Candy.
I mean, I would lose.
Oh my god, Candy, why?
But he would also lose too. What is this?
Pidgeot's a good bird in Gen 1, but if you want to be really fancy, you just get a Pharaoh, because apparently Pharaohs are better than Pidgeots. But if you want to go the nostalgic, probably the Pidgeot.
Yeah.
Also preference.
I will always get Pidgey. I just like him.
I always get Pidgey too, and everyone's like, "Wow, when you can have Spearow and it's a lot better Pokemon than Pidgey."
The only two Pokemon I've ever been, or three Pokemon I've ever been nostalgic for, is like Mewtwo because he was badass, Charmander because every kid is like, "Oh wow, that's cool."
War, you're gonna evolve now.
And Meowth, fucking whatever. Because he's cool.
I don't think I can get Meowth in this. I think it's in the red version.
No, I think Meowth is in blue.
Is he in blue?
I think he is. I have to.
Meowth.
Meowth is the only Pokemon that dedicated hours and hours and hours, days, maybe months, to learning the English language just so he could pick up girls.
There you go.
He's fucking great.
So I'm not gonna work on you anymore because I need you to just tackle this Pikachu and fucking not kill it. Because you only have 5 tackles left.
What do you mean, really? Pikachu's an asshole. Because, I mean, if Meowth can learn the English language, surely Pikachu, after all this time, knows what the fuck Ash is saying.
Have you not seen the Detective Pikachu trailer where Pikachu talks?
Oh, yeah, did he turn into Danny DeVito?
No, people want him to be be voiced by Danny DeVito.
That's such a random thing. All of a sudden, like, oh, it should be Danny DeVito. I'm like, what?
Yeah, that was a successfully signed petition, if I recall.
That's cool, Lindsay. Danny Chew.
Fucking Danny DeVito.
Actually, Zion, you're the strongest Pokemon right now. We need Fatty too. Come on.
You need that fat little chubby thing.
Come on, Fatty too.
I like God, Lindsay.
Have more camel voice, Detective Pikachu. Man, war is scaring these Pokemon.
Elementary, my dear Ash.
War, stop scaring the Pokemon. You're frightening them. Yeah, we can definitely get an Eevee, but you can only get Flareon, Jolteon, and Vaporeon.
So, Phantom.
Yeah.
What copy Pokemon are you going to get, Sun or Moon?
Twilight?
Oh, well, if you wanted to watch
Twilight. That's no problem.
Instantly regret.
No, because these are the versions I'm getting.
Well, you know, he's getting Team Jacob.
Hi, Lindsay. These are the versions I'm getting.
War is scaring these Pokemon. I'm going to harden all of your whole bodies.
Pokemon Shadow Moon and Pokemon Black RX.
All right, so we know who the quagmire of the squad is.
Giggity.
Giggity goo.
Swiggity swooty, you're coming for that booty.
Giggity goo, he's gonna harden you.
Oh snap.
I still can't believe you can pre-order something today.
Yeah.
Fire Pledge? Is that another fake Pokemon game?
Looks like it. Quagsire, oh god.
Oh man, Quagsire. That Pokemon. I remember when it came out, and I was like, how do I kill this thing?
You don't.
Cause...
Hey, at least it's not fucking the Miltank from hell. Ugh, the Miltank. Never again.
Miltank's great, though.
Damn, is Family Guy reeling in its 14th season? Jesus.
I thought it died.
No.
What the hell, man? Then again...
I remember that time Brian died, though. And then they decided, like, a month later, no, let's bring him back.
How do you bring back a dog that's been dead?
Publicity.
Yeah. It's a cartoon.
They need to stop. They could have done the Charlie Sheen effect, too.
What, winning?
Bring him. I wish they could have brought him back and tried to explain how he got back. Then they kicked the guy with the long hair out. Be like, these are my bitches and hoes. What are you doing?
Everything.
I wish War would stop scaring these Pokemon off.
Goddamn War. So I was watching some of those like Yu-Gi-Oh! Duels from like the convention. We have the voice actors doing it.
Oh
that
god,
great. That shit is great. It's funny when they go off the script too. Like the
War
when
is super spooky though.
When Dan Green was doing the Yugi thing, he was all upset about Dark Magician Girl. I was like, oh, she was cute, too.
You're afraid of his muscles? They're afraid of War's muscular...
Damn it, Dan Green.
Muscular girth.
If only Yu-Gi-Oh! Was actually fun to play.
It is.
No, it's not.
It is, if you go by the old rule sets. Use only old cards.
Me and my friend, we got
play the video games that isn't, you know, after 2008.
We got into this big debate why Yu-Gi-Oh fucking sucks right now because I brought the point that there's like one fucking format to play and that's it.
There's a fucking Weedle in here.
There are two formats in Yu-Gi-Oh. There's only one format anybody fucking plays. Nobody ever plays traditional Yu-Gi-Oh.
Oh my god, Samuel L. Jackson is Pikachu.
What?
Yes!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Oh my god.
Pikachu, I choose you! Say choose again! Say choose again, motherfucker!
Game.
Say choose one more goddamn time!
Oh my god.
Say thunder one more time. Okay, what is the deal? There's usually like a million encounters in this freaking area. No, I'm just not getting any. War.
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
War, your gigantic girth is too much for this game.
This guy.
Yeah.
Ready, Sky? Are you ready for something, Sky?
Say thunder. Say thunder again, bitch. I dare you.
Sky.
Yes.
Get ready.
For what?
Take
Sky. Renkine!
You really chose a Pikachu.
To be fair, though, his hair looks better in a ponytail. Love him.
Oh, really? Really? You like the ponytail look?
Is Gamori-san? Yeah, baby!
Let me just fix that real quick.
I can do it.
Oh, Jesus, Lindsay. I forgot Drake Bell.
There you go. That is my man right there.
Honestly, after like the initial cast of Vanguard went away, I can't watch like the newer stuff.
Hey, that motherfucker's wearing my shirt and tie!
Fuck you, he's great.
Fuck you, I wore it first!
Fuck you, he's mine.
Fuck you, he wore better.
Fuck you, I'm yours!
Draws all over his suits.
I love how Phantom's getting jealous of a fucking cartoon character. It's great.
Yeah, because this motherfucker stole my fashion! Except he wore a white coat.
Oh my god, that Santa episode was great!
Oh yeah, remember that one.
Then Pikachu rolls into a ball. Pikachu!
Why?
Out of context, that looks.
Look at that shirt. Look how derpy he looks.
And then he laughs at Pikachu and then rolls into a ball. He's like, fuck that, I could do that normally. Look.
Though I do love the Pokemon Abridged version of this episode. When he keeps smacking the fucking ground, like, Sandshrew in the water! Sandshrew out of the water! Constantly.
Helsing is naturally fucked up.
Yes.
We highly recommend pissing yourself.
I've never actually watched it, but like.
Watch Helsing Ultimate, like, and see how fucked up it is.
No, I don't know. No, Helsing
Ultimate. Everyone tells me to dub it for some reason.
Helsing Ultimate is fucking violent as all hell.
You did dub it.
Probably.
Oh my god, this Caterpie was not scared for your girth. Oh, really? The first Helsing was good. I just missed the last episode.
I'll start BRB real quick. I gotta get this spoon.
How dare.
Sorry, my parfait needs to be eaten.
Just fucking. Use your hands like a normal person.
No! Normal?
People who parfaits with their hands, right?
God damn it, I'll BRB!
Parfait. Everybody love a parfait.
I hope your dog eats it.
Parfait.
Next thing you hear is Polo eating his parfait. Yum, 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 yum.
It would be great.
We need to get Hunter in here and recreate that image.
It'd be great if somebody just came back who's like, a dog ate my parfait! Oh, that sucks, bro. I don't even have a dog!
Haikyuu is good. You should watch it. I haven't watched the second season yet, though.
I haven't either.
You
actually haven't
watched
seen
the first
season one either.
Yeah. Haikyuu's good. My volleyball anime is the best. It's sad because I don't remember a lot of the characters' names, if at all.
If there's any sports anime, I tend to, like, ask either KZ or PM because they watch those all the time. And I think he recorded them. I think they're up on Vimeo or somewhere, but fucking PM watches through them, and it's great because fucking PM, what else?
It's on Crunchyroll. Basketball anime's on Crunchyroll that they watch all the time. Volleyball anime's on Crunchyroll. The only one that isn't is Hajime no Ippo, which I really need to get back into.
That used to be on YouTube. I remember they showed me like one. Remember?
No, I don't like the bike anime at all. I think it's stupid.
Does anyone else keep tabs on Pum? Because like I've been telling that motherfucker to watch Food Wars for a long time, and I don't know if they're on it yet.
Probably. They probably watched it.
Because it's great. And I already told them they really need to watch Yaketake Japan. Because it's the best anime ever made.
Euron gave up on Yaketate.
He's a motherfucker.
He doesn't like Yaketate. Is there like an ability?
Aha! Headless! I have
seen Bento and it's great.
I couldn't get into Food Wars.
You didn't what?
You watched.
No.
Like 10 minutes.
No. 10 minutes was more than enough.
Like episode one. You saw the squid and was like, nah. And it was like four fucking months later, it made you like, just watch past this point. And then you watched like 5 minutes more to end off episode one. And even then you said no.
Yeah, I said no.
I've already told you like 3,000 times that it's not that bad throughout the whole show.
He gets so angry at me because he wants me to watch
it. Because it's a good show! It's a good anime!
You can't make me watch what I don't want to watch. Look, I've been in here so long that the music is fucking up. Unless this is in stereo and I'm only hearing the one side. I don't think this was in stereo. Yeah, I'm like getting done. Like, this is... Well, because I remember what the character said for the first time, so I was like, I'm done, it fucking leaves. It looks like the song fixed itself. There we go. War, you're scaring the Pokemon in his damn... I'm gonna have to leave the forest and come back. Like, I swear, I think you scared all these Pokemon. I'm gonna switch you out.
Yeah, he's a dude that just promised to harden everyone. Nobody wants that.
I'm gonna leave the forest and come back. See how that works. We're gonna fight this guy. I think he only has one Pokemon. Yeah, and it's like a level 9 Weedle or something, yeah.
It's pretty much like, if you ever want somebody to run away or want somebody to stop beating you up, just act like you're turned on, and I guarantee you, like, 8 times out of 10, they'll stop.
Phantom, I'll triple harden all over you, baby.
I appreciate the offer, Endless, but my heart is already Skye's, and my body is already Hunter's.
At least he understands.
I mean, we can swap sometimes, but...
No, that's okay. You can have that all to yourself. Alright.
You can have it, baby.
Is that why you love it when Skye stabs your Phantom?
Because my body is under Skye. Damn it.
No, it's fine.
Secretly, Shanks.
Is it hard to forcibly break my voice to play a teen? I don't know about a teen, but I know that I've done that a lot for, like, super nerdy type of guys.
Fatty Chew. Gonna... No, not Tail Whip. Oh, well, shit. That's not gonna make... Now Kamina might... No, he's not gonna die. He's level 3. Let's... I'm gonna try and catch it. I don't really want to fight it. No brutality, Skye, please. No brutality. Yes! No brutality. No brutality win.
Yes! That's, yes. Thinking about it, that's the most disturbing image, Candy.
Yes.
What did you do?
I fucking caught a damn Pikachu.
Oh. Oh, good.
Are you naming it Metaton?
Oh no, metal. Alright.
It's just metal paper. Or I can make it MPM.
For a second, I thought you were gonna name it Metaton. I was
God. We're done with this. We're out of here. I don't want to be in here anymore.
Well, too bad. There's another Metapod.
Metapod. I'll rename it later. I just let me leave, please.
Please.
Have you noticed the bushes on the roadside? Yeah, I've seen them. I thought that was the guy that gave me a TM, but I was wrong. I think I can get a mail in here. Probably not. That's called wishful thinking. I'm gonna go to Pokeheal. Pokehealing. Yellow, they gave Pikachu an actual sprite. Yeah, and it actually talks, too. They have the person go, Pikachu, this is blue.
That's... alright.
Da-boo-dee-da-boo-dai.
Da-da-dee-da-da.
So what are you doing today, Phantom?
Well, today, I don't know. I checked my mail and I had nothing new to do, so I decided I'd pop into my girlfriend's stream and see what she was doing.
She is playing Pokemon because she has nothing better to do with life.
Excellent. Now I have nothing better to do with life.
Oh, I'm sorry for your loss, sir.
It's okay. Let's sit and be miserable together.
Well, that sounds like fun, but you know.
Through suffering. Through health and in death.
Wait. Is that right?
Please. Fight me. Fight me. I need fatty tunicate levels. Please.
Fatty Tune does not need to gain any more levels. He needs to lose a few.
He's only level 3.
Fucking Pokemon must be really lightweight.
Give you lightweight.
Alright.
Bay. What's that?
That?
Oh, Yoshi! I remember that!
BRB, 1 second while I go slit the throat of a small child.
No. I will stab.
I remember that thing being... Oh my gosh, I remember that.
Ba-da-ding, pop.
We got Fatty Chew.
Fatty Chew's, yes.
Oh, Sandshrew, my love.
Hey, look, everybody, it's a Pokemon Master.
It's a Pokemon Master! Everybody wants to be your master!
How's that training, though?
Trading? What's that?
A training.
Oh, training?
Sandshrew!
Yeah, man. But it's not a wild one.
Damn it.
Sounds incredibly racist when you think about it. Sandshrew.
But it's a shrew.
Oh, Sandshrew.
A Sandshrew. It's like a bitch, but a bitch that comes from the desert.
Wow.
Yoshi isn't legit, guys.
Yoshi, what are you talking about?
Wow! Kamina is not gonna kill that thing!
God, come on, man. That is so legit. That Yoshi is so legit.
It's super legit. Totally.
I welcometh you all to our palace, ladies and gents. We are about to put on the play, The Taming of the Sandshrew.
You can't catch it, though.
No.
No, you know what my favorite Pokemon myth is? The Pokegods. Anybody know about the Pokegods? The fake ass fucking Pokemon?
Yay, Metal Paper level 5. Getting there.
There we go. I got images to show.
Light years doesn't measure time, it measures distance.
Hey. There's one of them.
Hey. Oh.
It's Blareth.
Oh my god, hey. I don't remember that.
What? That's not real. Wait, so these some...
Well, obviously... No, it's totally real, Hunter.
It's totally legit. What are you talking about?
It's super legit.
You know what I mean.
Here's one. Doomsay. That's the one I kept hearing about.
I must say.
Jesus Christ.
Only one I'm familiar with is Pikablu. That's about it. Yeah.
Oh, man, I remember Pikablu days.
Did we just trump Misty?
No. I've been playing for hours, I think. Maybe an hour. I can't tell, but I've just started going to fight Brock.
Wait,
understand my troubles, Hunter. The fact of catching the Pokemon I want is impossible.
Oh, we're in Pewter? Wait. Oh.
Guys, Pikablu. Uh-huh. Right?
Pikablu!
So which, Jesus Christ, no. Which,
Jesus
so,
Christ.
But that's Meryl, though.
So this is on the 3DS Virtual Console, yeah?
Yes.
I get it right.
Which version did you get?
Blue and yellow. Okay. That's the only two I got.
Well, then you could... it's not online trading.
I know.
For the virtual. But if you got like red on your other 3DS, you could trade like that. Do that.
Here's another one of the Pika things. This is Pika Play.
Okay,
is Hellsing a bridge done by Little Karibo, or is it done by someone I actually know?
Hellsing is done by Team 4 Stars,
okay.
Takahata.
Oh, he is?
Let's not talk about Team Four Star. Could probably get us off the entire fucking
chat. I
didn't
even know that.
Pika Fire.
I feel
Pika
so
freeze,
fucking weird, by the way. I know, like, half of those people and have them on Skype, and, like, the video they did the other day about their YouTube channel being God is, like, the first video I've seen ever on their channel.
Zionis, I'm going to have to throw you under the bus if
Pika
I can.
Click.
Because
Pika
I
dance.
Need to sand attack Zonix because he's a tank.
Yeah, can't let that
and
fucker
plus he
hit.
Uses Bide, so that's a plus.
Yeah, and Bide is a waste of time in Gen 1.
And he still was able to get an attack through. Fuck
what
off.
The fuck? But you've basically destroyed his accuracy.
There, he's using Bide again.
But what the fuck? You've used like 6 sand attacks on him. Isn't it like the rule of 6 in like anything?
There.
Oh no. Well,
okay.
Come on. You should know. I mean, you're trying to become a professional Pokemon.
Yeah.
Player.
Now he can't fucking hit worth shit. He's got like how many?
No, he's gonna hit. Watch. I bet you.
He's gonna hit with like
he's
I think
gonna...
he's it's at 30%
okay, no,
accuracy
no, okay.
now.
I'm gonna tail whip now.
You're just ruining this poor man.
But Onyx is a beast, though. I'm gonna be honest with you. He's
what a fucking beast!
And I'm just gonna use a tail whip until the bye goes away.
See, the key to winning early on is fast speed and status like debuff attacks.
In the beginning,
because then they can't do anything.
Okay, no, I don't. I'm gonna have to go all out. Whatever. Oh, please don't use potion. Please don't use potion. Okay, good.
Yeah, you did it.
I was scared because he used body.
Super effective.
I was either gonna go down. Yay, Zion learned quick attack. Common agree level 12. There we go. He's the boulder bitch.
God damn it, Zionist, that reminds me. Something happened the other night. Because I forget how long I've known Arthur. I've known Arthur longer than he's had his girlfriend. So
wait,
we were...
his girlfriend then?
No. But what happened was is I was playing games with him the other day. And like Cold was on BRB. And I made mention of Digimon. And then like he said, dude, don't bring up the Digimon. Don't get into that. And then I hear his girlfriend go, what about the Digimon?
Oh no.
Okay.
And
let
little.
Me explain.
Oh my god.
And he went through the whole thing all over again.
Those poor little Digimon.
Those poor little Digimon are stuck in those eggs.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
I'm trying to think.
That was the greatest moment ever.
Can I get a ride ship for you?
I never left.
Oh, when I get to Celadon. Yes.
Yeah, because then you can buy a Thunderstone out of them.
I was like, Cerulean.
I don't
like,
think you can
something.
Catch wild Raichu.
No, but
not too much.
But we got Fatty Chew though. Fatty Chew.
Oh man, why I miss fucking Tubbichu.
See?
I
Fatty Chew.
I like the fat Pikachu. Because he has like
arms,
a mouse
man.
Shape.
He's adorable.
Tiny arms.
Does Pikachu evolve like... naturally? No, he evolves with a Thunderstone.
Stone sure. only. Ask me everything. I know all. Hopefully all.
Oh my god. Because you think you're fucking professional now or something?
Well. Let's just say trying to go after all the Pokemon has taught you a lot about the Pokemon you gave previously not even a shit about. For instance, there's a lot of Gen 4 Pokemon that are completely forgettable.
Well, it's Gen 4.
True.
It's Gen fucking 4.
It's Gen 4. The meta game was good, but the everything else was boring. We don't need potions.
Oh, I don't normally pack potions.
Besides, there's a Pokemon Center that's right before Mount Moon. And
yeah, when I get to Mount Moon, I should buy potions.
Oh man, ride.
I'll go back.
Yeah, well, I was gonna say, we don't. This isn't Gen 5.
Yeah.
The parts are built in.
I forgot. I'll go back and get potions.
We're so accustomed to having that be the thing. And when you go back and play the Gen 1 games, it's like, oh yeah, they weren't like that, were they?
No.
Wow, this motherfucking Pidgey's a big dick.
Hey man, give me that one. Look at that Moemon.
Isn't that stupid knockoff game that's still up on the... Jesus Christ, Chris.
There is a million knockoff games. Please, I don't even want to talk about crits, alright?
Man, those crits are shit.
No, you don't understand.
Poor Sky.
I was trying to get a male knitter in this whole fucking time, okay? And I only counted two in a half hour. Both of them died to a critical hit.
God damn it. They always come in when you don't want them to come in.
I was like, why?
Was one knockoff.
Just like Home Invasion.
That was pretty good, called Digimon. It was okay.
Right. I'll play that one for a dollar.
And before it costs like $5.
I'll buy that for a dollar.
Oh my god.
And I'll buy an escape rope because I think I might need one. And
you think you might need one?
Did anything poison in the rock area?
No. It was Zubath, but I don't think they.
Zubath.
Paris.
I mean, but Paris is rare as hell, though.
Let's see.
Yeah, Paris only is encountered. You only encounter Paris near the end. So I'll just pack, like, one.
Well, what is this?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, God. Let's see. Dark Souls is a mobile game now. It's called Slashy Souls.
Pidgeys, Rattatas, Spiros, and.
You know, a lot of people made, like, Yandere simulator games.
Oh, my God. Really?
Or they actually ripped off a lot of the character designs of it. And used them.
What the fuck, really?
Yeah, there was a video that someone did to show it off.
So
like,
you can catch a Jigglypuff before Matt Moon?
Yeah.
If you do end up catching a Jigglypuff, I demand to be named after it.
Puddin?
No.
Whack?
Its Japanese name is Purin, by the way.
Yeah, it's Pudding.
Yeah, it's Pudding.
Yeah, and then I know, but it's still demand to be named after it.
I still think Hunter should be a Psyduck.
No.
Why not?
Because then you guys will purposely never evolve it into the far cooler Golduck.
I don't know why they would name. I swear to God, I think they switched the names around. Fucking Psyduck and Golduck.
Hey, I met you in Viridian Forest. No, I fucking didn't. How did you pass me? How did you get past that one guy that went? Unless you did it. The Gen 1 is weird.
Skyduck.
It tries to do this thing where it implies that there are trainers that you fought previously and that they got new or more improved Pokemon, but no. Because you can go back to where they were, and they're still there, implying that they somehow beat you there. Somehow.
I forgot the one bad thing about Pikachus. And Raichus. Their defenses are shit.
Yeah, but their special defenses are...
They're like glass cannons.
Well, I guess that's to make up for their speed being incredibly
fucking
high.
Hashtag Volt Tackle.
Well, that's what we need, but this is Gen 1. That didn't exist until, like...
Gen 4, 5-ish. 4,
yeah,
4.
Pikachu definitely 4.
Iron Tail!
And I think that was only after Smash gave it the thing, even though Volt Tackle was never even a Pokemon thing to begin with. It was completely unrelated to the thing. I think it was... Oh, Gen 3, actually.
Yeah, Special Defense isn't in this game.
Like, the Final Smash version is based on some other thing. Pulse Man.
I'm still interested in the whole, how they do all that stuff to put it in a new game. Intrigued!
Oh, with all the goddamn, like, Eevee move pool conversion shit that they're gonna have to do?
In the bank, yes.
Yeah, because that's probably the reason... That's why they couldn't do, like, from Gens 1 and 2 up to Gen 3 because of all the EV recalculation that needed to be done.
And
because
you're going
to
be poisoned, watch. Nope.
All that shit's different.
Oh my god, is that Juniper?
That is Juniper. What the fuck is she doing? Is that even legit? That's not legit.
That's not legit.
Is it? No, it's not. That's, like, Spanish. What?
Spanish Pokemon.
Does Pikachu learn Thunder, or do you have to teach Thunder?
Let's find out.
In this generation, probably.
At least Thunderbolt.
I know it learns Thunderbolt, but that's like later.
You got Sky. You gotta get that fucking Abra though.
Abra.
Yes.
Oh, the Abra.
The Abra. Well, seriously, in my opinion, it's fucking worth it because Alakazam is busted as hell.
Yeah.
It does learn it. It's one of the last moves it learns. At level 43.
Stop being shipped here.
Thunder?
Oh. Yep.
Jesus.
It learns it 2 levels earlier in Pokemon Yellow.
That's what I'm gonna be getting Pokemon Yellow, because I already have Pokemon Red and Blue.
I'm gonna get the version that I want to end up eventually recording, and also Pokemon Yellow, on my capture 3DS.
Like, you're gonna record a Pokemon game? How long is that gonna take you?
I'll fuck the game over run of it. Which means Well, if I decide to eventually do it, I'm gonna do a run where I get like a level 100 Mew, two of them.
Look,
and
it's like she
a level
had
100
good hair.
Ping, and then I just win the game. Because that's how you win the game. If you want to be a cheap ass.
Scenic.
But I won't, because there's other ways to break this game. Because I don't know if she told you, but Gen 1 is fucking broken.
I played it.
Two,
I know all about it.
One. It's dead.
Dead.
I played this shit when it came out.
Oh no, your Pokemon's friendliness thing's gonna... Oh wait, that doesn't matter in Gen 1.
No, it's only Gen 2.
Gen 2 and above. Let the fuckers faint. Who cares? There's no consequences.
No. Hold on, no, there is. It depends. Was frustration and the other move in this return?
Let's see. I don't think so.
Unless that's a thing, then yeah, it's still important. Oh, if not, sure. Then yeah, Gen 2 is really important.
I think it might have been a Gen 2 up move, considering
Gen 1 was
that's
great, though. I love Gen 1. Still my favorite.
Yeah, it was Gen 2 and up.
Okay.
Because,
then yeah, fuck it. It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. Just let him faint.
Oh my god,
it's just a lot of work
just going back without them dying
and stuff. Hi, I like shorts! Carfax? They're comfy and easy to wear!
Meme.
Yes!
Demand a text hack where they just change this kid's dialogue to meme. And then fight.
But he has a top percentage of Raditz.
It's guy not Youngster Joey. That fucker's in Johto.
It's okay.
Guy, I have something for you. Corgi butt.
You prefer this Gen 1 or Fire Red Leaf Green? Corgi butt.
Corgi butt.
Corgi butt.
I don't know.
Butt Corgi.
Like, there's a lot of factors to consider.
Look at that Corgi's face.
This sucks. Raditz is kicking my ass.
No, my favorite my favorite Pokemon is still Pokemon Green. Come on.
I'm tempted to say. Oh god, Pokemon
that
Green.
That one is so fucked up.
That one's more broken. The Japanese Red and Green are more broken than fucking American.
Yes, they are. But wait, like, you can't have them because they're evil. Come on, man, they're creepypasta.
Like, my favorite thing ever about Japanese Red and Green is that there's a glitch that if you level up your starter before you get the Pokedex, you can't get the Pokedex.
Oh man, this Ekans.
Fuck. It's the Bide spammer.
Oh, it's time. It
spams all of the Bide.
Time for Mine that.
Is super busted in this game.
Time for this rap, though. This rap time. Rap
but
time.
Honestly,
or
between Gen 1 and Gen 3 remakes of Gen 1, it, like, generally I would say Gen 3 remakes, but there's one thing that holds it down, and that in Fire Red and Leaf Green, they spam tutorials, like, everywhere. And there's, like, they go so slowly, and there's, like, no way to get, like, okay. You don't have to. That old man is there for a reason. You don't have to pad out his dialogue more. Please don't. You're doing it anyway.
Okay, I have to show one more quirky picture because this image is great. This is just beautiful.
Corgi!
Look at him go!
What if they introduced a corgi Pokemon in Gen 7? What would
that's
you
all
do?
That's all Sky would get.
Oh my god, if... Oh man, I'm gonna write a note to Nintendo saying please make Corgi Pokemon.
It's only a matter of time.
Don't do it, you know they will.
Exactly!
It's only a matter of time!
Like, what if the sequel to Lillipup was a Corgi Pokemon?
Oh my god.
Knowing Corgi's Nintendo, like... they'll call it something like Einmon.
Einmon? Give me a Digimon called Einmon.
Please!
There's a terrier, there's a Doberman, and then...
There's a puppy. Generic puppy.
Also, Hunter, I have news.
Oh, you do?
I totally forgot about it until you got in here and I remembered your idea, which I just stole.
Thank you.
So, I talked to Tierney.
What?
I told him, hey...
Oh, that, yeah.
The case of Phoenix Wright takes place on July 31st.
Uh-huh.
You want to do that. Over and there. He's like, wait, it does?
You mean he never knew?
He didn't know the exact date of the case. So that's the thing he wants to do now.
August 3rd.
I think he's just a generic doc. Well, you know what that means, though. He's going to have to get on that real quick so he can upload a bunch of them.
Yeah, cause,
ahead of time.
Yeah.
Because
I said I doubt it'd be like a full thing, but at least the first case it would be kind
of
neat.
Well, no,
apparently
that
a dub of the first case was already planned. It's just he didn't know when to release it,
but,
so it's like
now. But that does. And for Tyranny to actually do it, it takes him forever to get the
lines and ordinance,
yeah.
All the things.
Yeah, because
apparently, on Tyranny's side, the only one that's actually been giving him lines consistently is Phantom.
Well,
yeah.
Then.
Yeah,
you're doing
pretty
a good
much.
Job.
Well, Phantom, there you go.
Also, I think Ralph is just a generic dog.
Well,
yeah, Ralph is just generic.
Let's.
I don't think he has a specific breed.
I want to say Husky given Arcanine, but
no,
considering
no,
this is Ralph, it's
not.
Yeah, just Gardog.
No, he's based off of
Ralph is most likely based on Japanese dogs.
Yeah.
There, she's called Shisha.
Yeah.
Shisha.
Yeah. Shisa, you can get that in Persona. Shisa.
Ooh. It's not best of Huskies. That would have to go to the
Gun Y.
What gun do?
Gun lets Dreamcast controller get all dusty. Bye, Gun.
Yeah.
Gun Y.
Is Gun Gun gonna be playing Typing of the Dead?
I don't know, Gun Gun needs to get in here.
Well, Gun's probably wanting to do his own thing.
Dare
did you ever think about that, you inconsiderate cuck?
Phantom.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put this in the chat.
I will lock your room with Hunter.
That's more of a punishment to him than it is to me.
Exactly.
Wants to be honest here.
Exactly.
That's more like a gift. You've presented me the Christmas duck and it's time to baste.
Oh man, is it that time?
It is that time.
Harden battle.
Fucking shorts
no,
off.
Actually, War doesn't know Harden.
Well,
I mean,
then.
That's only gonna pad out this battle to endless degrees, because he string shot at you, so you may not be able to hit all the time, and now your attacks will do. Oh, well, there goes that crit saying, fuck that shit.
The crits,
I think. I don't know how crits work in this game, but they do some weird shit. Let me see, because I know they work differently. Let's see. They're not confident.
Man,
yeah.
You can't
so all this Metapod knows is fucking.
You can't even hear the thunder, the thunder shock over the loud beeping of death.
Beep 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 beep.
I don't love
beep,
how limited
beep.
Sound channels were. Also, that poor Metapod hardened for dear life.
Okay, that music went weird for a second.
There you go. You learned Thunderwave, Middle Paper Mario.
Yay.
Brings
a tear to this old bird's eye.
That poor Metapod stood no chance. It hardened for dear life, but then it got hit with a special attack.
Pokemon beeps or Legend of Zelda beeps? What's worse? I think Legend of Zelda.
Depends on the frequency.
But that's my own opinion.
Legend of Zelda beep, definitely. Those things are... Oh, God. Because you hear them a lot more than a fucking Pokemon beep. I'm sorry.
Especially on hero mode. But then again, if you're playing on hero mode, you're more likely to be just straight up dead at a certain point than, you know, hearing the beeps. Let's see.
Because at least the beeps in this game make the text go faster.
Which...
And Zion's dead. Shit.
Oh, no.
I kind of knew that was coming, though. I'm going to be honest with you.
Love burp dancing.
My guys, how is that faster than Pikachu?
Rats are faster than mice?
Okay.
Oh my God,
well then, oh well.
Well,
I
know
this one downside.
Look at those burbs. Look at those burbs.
Everybody's heard about the burb.
There's one downside to Pokemon fading in any game. They don't get experience points.
This trainer's mocking me now.
Hey, look what I have that you don't have.
Fuck this trainer.
Actually, has Metapod passed the point where it can even learn Harden?
I think it learns Harden when it becomes a Butterfree.
That makes
level.
No sense!
That's fucking beautiful.
Let's see. It learns Harden.
Can you imagine a Butterfree just fucking flying? Use Harden and it just falls like a rock.
I'm not gonna believe this. But,
Also, sweetie, if you get a Butterfree, You gotta. I know that you
we're gonna get one right now. We're gonna get a Butterfree right now. Yeah.
I know you like naming things after people in chat.
But we already did it. It's war.
Damn it!
See, he's just gonna evolve.
You wanted to name him Bobby, didn't you?
I wanted to name him Waterfree.
Waterfree.
10 character limit.
Waterfree.
So here's some fun. In Generation 1...
Oh, no, he doesn't learn it.
In Generation 1, Metapod can learn Harden at level 7, but only in Pokemon Yellow. He does learn Harden at level 1, assuming that you caught a Metapod and not a Caterpie, in which case, he doesn't learn Harden. Ever.
Well...
In Red and Blue, does not learn Harden. So, that's great. It's good.
There. Everyone's okay. Let me spread my spores.
In Gen 6, they swap out the low health music for just 3 beeps, and then it goes silent, presuming that he's like, your Pokemon's at low health. Okay, just telling you. Bye.
Well, Butterfree learns all of its... I think all of its spore stat things.
Which, you know...
At once, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
But you can only... But I think I only pick, like, Sleep Powder and... Poison powder? I don't
remember. When does it learn all of its stuff and things? Generation 1, tell me your ways. It learns a lot of them.
At what level? What's the one?
It learns poison powder at 15, stun spore at 16, sleep powder at 17.
Oh, it's...
So in succession.
Oh, that's why I thought, okay. Let's give it a Tundra Shock. Give me my Thunderbolt, man.
Sleep powder better, by the way.
But I think... He learned Thunderbolt really late, which makes me upset.
I would assume, like, 25? I'm gonna guess 25, it sounds like a reasonable level.
But it's really hard grinding Pikachu up, because there's not a lot of fights you can be in before Misty. Yeah.
Nah, it's kinda just like,
he's like super busted against Misty, though.
Yeah!
Well...
But it's hard grinding him, because you're gonna be in a cave first!
Rock doesn't really do anything. Wait, no, Skye, you can get some training in with Pikachu. Assuming you run into all of the Zubats.
Oh, you will run into all the fucking Zubats. You walk into the cave, they just fucking hump your face off.
Well, that full paralyzation.
On a Metapod.
You're never gonna see that again, I'm sure.
So, about Pikachu learning Thundershock. In Pokemon Yellow, he learns it at level 26.
Yep.
In Red Blue, he learns it at level 1. So, if it's already gone by the time you catch one, oh well. You gotta find a move tutor.
You know what time it is, guys.
You know what time it is.
Time to find Jigglypuff.
Better find a puff. Nope, that's
Skye, it's Spiro, the best flyer, right?
The little. Hey. He's got that mellow fuck you face.
He's got that dude. I have done all of the pot.
I think you... Can't you get... Can't you get Sandshrew in that little patch of grass before the... It's either before Cerulean or before this place. I don't remember.
I think you get a Sandshrew here.
Oh, man. I gotta tell you. When I play gold...
Nope, yellow only.
When I play gold and silver... And I was actually raising a Zubat. I was like, why not? Let's just try. I didn't know it had an evolved version after Crobat.
Oh, you forgot about Crobat, which is beast level, by the way.
After Golbat? So when it evolved, I freaked out.
Forgot about Crobat.
It was great.
Crobat's not supposed to evolve.
I was like, wait, what? What's it doing? Crobat's great.
Gen 4 kind of adds more really unnecessary evolutions, but it prevents like getting jump scared by a surprise of an evolution by making the evolutions kind of arbitrary. Like the Gligor and a Gliscor, which requires leveling up to like, it needs to level up at night while holding a razor fang. It's like, what?
Welcome to the world of Pokemon in Gen 4.
Also, flying ground. This is pretty good combination.
Archie, though.
I'm just imagining her Zubat evolving or something.
I
want
to play with Archie again.
Something that evolves that doesn't evolve.
Turok!
Also, one thing I've grown to learn
all your shoes.
Is that
believe that. I wish I took a picture of that. Turok, eat your shoes. And then he gets mad at me for taking my shoe back.
What's a Pokemon that doesn't evolve?
Jigglypuff!
As Jigglypuff,
hey, I'm a
Pokemon that doesn't evolve.
Jigglypuff does evolve. I'm just happy because I actually met up with one.
What is a Pokemon that doesn't evolve?
Turok.
Turok, that's one that doesn't evolve.
Turok is a bull, and he does not evolve. No.
Okay. I want to mod. It'll be like some point, Turok or whatever else is evolving. You'll freak out, and then suddenly, Turok has evolved into Numamon.
Oh my god, yes. Yes, 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 yes!
Oh, nice hit, nice hit.
Oh, nice. Paralyzed.
Yes.
Up that got right pretty good.
Yes. No crit either. No crit.
There it is.
Please go in.
There it is.
Please, you're paralyzed and you got one HP. Don't do this to me. Oh, you kidding me?
It's little shit.
Oh no, please. I only have 4 Pokeballs. There's no saves coming. There we go.
Yay.
Oh, dude, I'm getting Magikarp. Fuck that.
Oh, yeah, we're buying that fucking Magikarp.
It's not gonna be Mew this time. I'm sorry, guys.
No, that's not. Oh, yeah, that's right. It was a randomizer run, and you fucking end up getting a Mew somehow.
That was great. I had to pay 500 Pokédollars for a Mew, and it was glorious.
What a steal.
It literally was.
You know what? I'm not sure if anybody's tried, but I super doubt it. But since they did make a modification for this game to work with infrared, I wonder if they actually put Mew under a truck.
No.
I doubt it. But I'm still curious. I want to try it anyway.
Okay, now we got Jigglypoof.
Wiggly doof.
I just want a fucking mod or a ROM where everything that doesn't evolve can't has the potential to evolve into that thing.
Oh my
god. Oh.
Stop. You can't disable me, man. I can't do anything. Pikachu's gonna get Pika fucked. Damn it.
If it wasn't for the fact that by the time we end up finding one, and also this isn't Gento, I totally suggest getting a Magnemite. But, you know, better to get an Ingento where, you know, it ends up becoming fucking overpowered Pokemon in existence.
But Hunter, look at the new gift for you, buddy. Look at the chat.
Why am I...
Did you get it?
No.
He's like me, it took a while.
I'll give you a few more tries, see if you can get it before I tell you. Oh, there you go. I love War. Just
thank you, War. God damn.
Uh-huh. Oh, and I thought it was a joke because I sit on his face all the time, but okay.
Oh, whoa.
Holy shit.
Dude, what you two do in private is none of our business.
I mean, like, it's not like I try to make it private.
You disabled Bubble. Oh, Tail Whip. Oh, that's random.
Oh, yeah, disabled's random.
Shit. I totally... that's why I was using Tail Whip. Damn. Did fucking...
Apparently Phantom's into a lot of weird shit.
In case you couldn't tell.
Thank God.
It's because I got never know.
Thank God I'm single. Oh, wait.
Excuse me.
Thank God I'm single.
Okay, so either Sandshrew is in this patch of grass, or he's in the other patch of grass.
He's in yellow.
I forget what it was last night that made me laugh, because Skye was cute yet a dumb at the same time. It was something involving Ruby.
No, I'm not really Nuzlocking. Sad. I'm actually having fun today.
Yeah, we're having fun. We're playing a Pokemon game the way it's supposed to be played. Gasp.
No, it's just a lot of people use Nuzlocke, and I just want to have fun with my old game.
Did you know that there's other ways to play a Pokemon game other than Nuzlocke?
Like Wedlock and Soul Lock and...
Like, I don't know, Normal?
Normal? Who plays it normally?
I know, what the fuck's your problem?
PM killed a Jolt? Why? Cries?
That's disappointing.
Oh, shit, you know what? Pokedex. Sandshrew, where's that, bro?
Oh, it died, you mean.
Area. No, it's here. It's here. It's here.
It is.
It is.
This is... Wait, is it, like, there?
It's either, yeah, you can get it here or you can get it after the thing.
I want to say after, because...
And I'll name it Vicious.
Well,
since
what?
He likes Sand Slash.
I do like Sand Slash.
Sand Slash was OP, man.
It was.
But is it bald, though?
Doesn't it learn Earthquake? Or did you have to teach it Earthquake?
I think you have to teach it.
I'd rather have that than a Diglett, really. But granted, Dugtrio is pretty nice to have.
Dugtrio
is
pretty good. Far more powerful.
Look at that Charmander.
And there's an entire cave dedicated to finding those fuckers, so it'll be a lot easier.
Charmander! Oh my god, the puff!
Well, there
Ruby.
It is.
Double pop!
Hello, Ruby.
What level is the one I got? 3?
I don't think I have a Pokemon yet.
I'm gonna
Dibs
grind,
on the first legendary.
I'm gonna grind you later when I go up against Team Rocket. Because that'll take too long.
It's typical to find legendaries,
hey,
right?
Floof. Depends. Because they're either static, which means that they're in one place, but it just takes a while to catch them in Pokeballs. Or, in Gen 2, they introduced the roaming ones. Which
oh, yeah.
Is
they're roaming
the
legendaries.
Ass.
I fucking hate the Lumos.
Raikou fell asleep. Raikou ran away.
What? Do you plan on getting a legendary?
Yeah, my Articuno and my Zapdos.
Dibs! Totally gonna be the Articuno, or whatever.
The flying ice bird, which is my favorite.
Throw a rock at it, it dies.
Oh. I love wow. Articuno. I always name him Artie, but I'll name him Phantom.
Excellent.
I always have specific names for certain Pokemons. Like, for Sandshrew, I always name it Sandy. For Nidoran, it's so corny, though, but that's what I used to name him back then. The Tony came after that Pokemon episode.
Are we gonna do the Mew Glitch? I think we've already... No, we still have a chance to do the Mew Glitch.
I don't even know. Is it still
I know how to do the Mew Glitch.
Well, I mean, I know the... I kinda know half of it.
I just used the best glitch ever, the fucking Cinnabar Island glitch. Come on.
Well, the Mew Glitch can be done as early as Cerulean. If we're gonna do it.
Or can it?
No, it can. I've done it. I've done it.
I think I'm gonna get the Sandshrew later, as...
There you go, guys.
Sandshrew comes after
them. Let me actually double check, because I'm sure it was here. Oh no, he's... Okay, yeah, he's after. I read the map wrong. Yeah, he's after the area.
Well.
That's fine. Do I have heal again? Is it good?
Yep.
Yeah, no,
we
good.
Do. Are we gonna backtrack for balls? We're gonna even try to catch anything in Mount Moon.
The only thing I should probably get is a Clefairy. Maybe I should only because Clefairies are really hard to get in these fucking balls.
Do you want one for the sake of getting one, or are you actually gonna...
Really, Sky? Is it really hard to get into the balls?
Yeah, actually!
Damn it, Sky. Damn it.
And plus there's a trainer back here I can fight, which is cool. There's actually
4
two trainers I can fight here.
It's got incredibly low... Yeah, you're right, its encounter rate is stupidly low.
I at least encounter it once in every 1%. One of these. Yeah. But
ooh.
now that I said that, we're probably not going to see one.
Nope, never.
Level 14, fuck that. How did I expect you to have a level 14 Pokemon at this point in time?
Yes.
Well,
probably by using nothing but specifically that Pokemon the entire time.
And did you fight Ass Face?
Yes.
Well, okay.
Face Ass?
Face to Ass connection.
Alright, let's do it, James.
Whoa!
No, thank you.
Asgore.
When I first played the Gen 1
Teleport's
game, when
cool.
I first played Pokemon, I usually just bum rushed everything with my starter, so it didn't really matter.
For the record, just in case anybody out there was starting to wonder my kinks, I do not approve of faced ass. Everyone knows you don't go faced ass.
I don't know the way you talk about it, jeez.
It's because it's James Coon, it's different.
Just with James Coon? Just with you, Hunter.
We're ready to embark on the journey into the unknown. First.
Da, 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 da.
Switch.
Why do I have Gen 3 trumpets playing in my background? My head. My background. What?
What do you want, Hunter?
I'm fucking... All I'm hearing is that one theme in Gen 3 that everybody everybody brings up when they mention how good is Gen 3's music. No. That one.
I hate Gen 3 so much.
Gen 3's music is pretty bad, but it sounds a lot better in Omega Ruby
Alpha
Sapphire.
Magikarp! Oh, I don't think I have enough
for
Magikarp.
Watch it become a Mew!
Shit, I don't have enough money for Magikarp yet.
Oh no, we'll have to come back later.
Oh my god, I remember that! I don't remember that!
There's probably a trainer or two we can encounter in here that'll give us the dough. Like that one right there.
Zubat. Yeah, she has a Clefairy. That's gonna be fun to fight. Oh shit. Can't escape. Nope. Can't escape.
Clefairy.
It begins already. Clefairy.
Don't let me die already.
Clefairy! Clefairy! Well, I forgot that I encounter shit in here.
Well, at least Pikachu will get some experience.
Pikachu!
In more ways than one.
If it doesn't kill the Zubat, I'm gonna be really upset. Oh, fuck.
Are you kidding me?
Close! Finish it, please. Please!
Let's go.
But that Deoxys music, though.
Yeah.
Okay, I think it was level like 14 Clefairy, I'm gonna be fucked. Yep, level 14 Clefairy!
I just found a mannequin and just fucking drew this.
Clefairy has no weaknesses.
Clefairy.
Oh my god, why?
What the fuck?
Somebody just fucking saw that mannequin in a store and was like,
actually,
yeah,
Dracus, I'm gonna say that the orchestralized version of that piano playing is a lot better. It sounds nice.
Clefairy!
Anybody see the new Jontron video yet?
Yes.
Not yet.
There's a what?
I couldn't even finish watching most of it.
It's hilarious.
Oh, no, it was horrible. It was like a traffic accident.
Why?
The movie is so bad.
It was the most awkward shit I've ever seen in my life.
Oh god, a talking cat? No, I haven't seen that.
Oh my god.
Great. I was laughing my ass off the entire content.
I need to see it. I've been told to see it and I haven't yet.
Great.
I'm surprised you didn't.
Yeah?
No, Renee's not here. He's probably busy doing magic.
Renee.
Keep giving me those crits. Please. Please!
Number no, guess here. Though. I have to show his future Fire Emblem waifu.
Okay, you can stop growling anytime now. Thank goodness. That's game? Damn it.
Are you kidding me?
No. That's it. Jeez. Duck is surfing like a boss.
Did Elton John just literally just wake up today and go, hey, I'm gonna be hosting a thing today?
What?
That's
sure.
All I see on the, news headlines is that apparently Elton John just suddenly decided he was going to do a concert today.
And it's gonna be all about Pokemon.
Why not?
Gotta catch 'em all. Can you imagine Elton John
gotta
singing
catch
it?
Catch 'em all.
Can you imagine?
Oh, okay. So that was the thing I was thinking
of.
I have the image of all the problems with Gen 1 up on reference, so I can talk about them when they become topical. Critical hits were based off speed, making fast sweepers do insane amount of crits. So Pikachu's gonna be a goddamn powerhouse.
Yeah, once I teach it Mega Punch.
Instant kill moves were also based off speed, making most of them totally useless because they were on slower dudes.
Why did I put you in front? It's fine. Whatever.
Eh, whatever.
Whatever, Sky.
Now I remembered why I put Kamina in here. God damn it. Because I'm already losing. This is what happens when you got a lot of Pokemans.
Pidgey. Pidgey does know a flying attack, doesn't it?
No, there is no flying moves in first gen. It's all normal, remember?
For Pidgey?
Yes. For anything. Gust is not a flying move, guys. There is no flying move in Gen 1.
No, there is no
Not even fly?
Move. There is no flying move in Gen 1.
They don't consider them as flying type moves.
Let me see.
Gust is just a normal attack.
So they changed that on later gens.
Yes, they did. That was a critical hit. Jesus Christmas.
I see this. There's no fucking way.
Ugh.
Gust is normal, you're right. It learns wing attack at level 28.
Still
and that's
normal.
Fine. It's fine.
No, it's still a normal, and there's no flying type in this game.
Yeah, there is. There is, though. I'm not crazy. What about fly?
Dragon says, wing attack is always flying. Same for fly, same for peck.
There is flying type moves in Gen 1.
Oh, that looks fucking painful. I just saw some dude eat dirt into a fucking cactus.
What? How do you explain bird catchers then?
Yeah. Is that like, show called Outrageous Acts of Science is on. It's literally just a clip show of viral videos with scientists explaining science. And it's some dude that just was jogging and suddenly he fucking jumped into a cactus.
Seriously?
Okay. Oh, why would you do that? No, he willingly jumped! What an idiot! Why?
For science?
Science.
Why for science?
Also, side note, the Bellsprout sprite. He's got kissy face.
Kissy puss.
Gonna give you the smooch.
Gonna get James Goodman
I'm
smooch.
I'm gonna smooch right in.
Oh my.
Man, Butterfree is taking it like a boss. Good job, Butterfree. That crit was great.
Good job, Butterfree.
Hunter's level 7 now.
Yay.
Actually, I gotta
oh?
Side on who to give.
Yeah, Chopped is great, Jack. It's fucking amazing.
Oh man, that Geo dude.
No, but I'm wondering though. I'm wondering why you. Where this. There is no flying type in Gen 1 thing's coming from. Because there is for sure flying type moves and, like, stats shit in Gen 1.
Because there's only, like, two flying type moves. And Gust ain't even one of them.
Gust isn't one of them, no. But fly, wing attack, peck. Oh, flying type moves.
Yeah, Spearow only knows peck.
Now, the one that we talk about that we just go, why? Is dragon.
I want those! Oh my god, I want those!
Those are adorable.
I want the Rhyhorn thing! Oh, the Rhydon thing! Oh, I want my beer! I went into a puddle, I'm sorry.
Those are awesome!
Okay, I need to heal somebody.
Give them the power and love, CanisSkye.
Give it to Kamina, only because it's Squirtle and we're in rock. One of these is a hiker thing. I think he's a hiker. No, he's school kid. Youngster, I'm sorry, kid. Youngster. They didn't have school
kids.
Who let
the fucking kids like in a fucking cave? Seriously. Pokemon.
It's real. I'll
be a Pokemon master. Fucking get lost in a cave forever. See if I give a shit.
Wasn't there a guy in here who was like, I've been lost? No, that was the iron one, right? The iron cave thing. He's like, I've been in here forever or something.
God.
And someone actually decided to live in it or something. I don't remember. I gotta look that up. Those quotes.
Live here forever.
Yeah, oh, he's near the moonstone, right? There you go. Hunter's at level 8. Getting there.
Too bad he still sucks!
Yeah, for now. Getting there, though. I think next he learns Pound, right?
What was that? Come on.
Hunter, I mean, Phantom will like that move, Pound.
Whoa, now hold on now. Not jump to conclusions.
Come on, Phantom, we all know you like it.
Perhaps doing the pounding.
Don't do this to me.
I mean, I wasn't involving you, but...
Good.
If now that you mention it...
Stop. Swear on me, Mom.
This is why Phantom's gonna be sleeping on the couch for the rest of his fucking life.
Or am I?
He doesn't need to. We're not gonna be together.
Damn!
I'd go cry my fucking...
Well, killed him, Sky. You got him.
My job here is done.
I'm so not playing Fire Emblem right now.
Really? Really? You're gonna do this to me? Crawling in my skin.
I can't help it, Sky. I got to.
These wounds, they will not heal.
My party doesn't level itself. Oh my god, Phantom and Carl in the same house? God.
I would probably kill myself. Just like that Squirtle did. Good thing I have an escape rope. Because of Kamina God, things are gonna get a little hard.
Just a little bit.
I'm not gonna fight that hiker. Because Jesus Christmas, none of my Pokemon are up for that task.
One day they'll
And I think die. He's actually next, so yeah, I'm gonna escape rope out of here. Bye. Okay, thanks. See you later.
Leave me alone, goddammit!
No.
You want Dragon Daughter alone, you piece of shit.
No, you don't get revives until a little later. I think Celadon, right?
Don't be jealous that she said she loved me in Dragon, okay? Don't be jealous.
I'll feed your Dragon Daughter some hot tea. Hot tea!
It's great, though, because when I'm talking to her, she's like, rah, 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 rah. I'm like, what? Dragonfly, I love
this
you.
This guy here. Hey!
God.
Hello there, I got a deal just for you. I'll let you have a swell Magikarp for 500 Pokédollars.
Oh, Magikarp!
Got a Magikarp. Do I want a nickname to Magikarp? Yes, I do.
What a fucking deal!
I don't know what the name of the Magikarp. Who wants to be a Gyarados?
Name it Carl.
No.
Vicious is gonna be a Sandshrew. Name it Phantom. No, Phantom already had dibs on
Oh, I already called dibs on
the
legendary.
You already called dibs. No. This thing's locked.
No one's home. No one's home.
Superman, no home.
Sparky? Name it Sparky? Name it KZ? As long as I can be a psychic type. The only psychic types. Well, I guess Dragus is gonna be Abra then.
Whoa.
PM? We can name a PM.
No, that would be appropriate if we caught an Oddish, though.
True. There's no Oddish in this game, I don't think.
I don't know either. I mean, for catching.
Who's Sparky? We'll name it Sparky then.
Okay.
Sparky, you're gonna be a Gyarados.
Sparky!
Because that was the first person that mentioned.
Dracus Drowsy.
That wasn't named already. Future name. So we're going to put Magikarp into the box later. Well, not the box. The daycare center. I don't have a choice, man.
Sparky wanted to be missing, no.
But the daycare does shit. It's super slow when it comes to leveling up.
New supports.
Well, I'm sorry. I can't have Sparky be a level 5 gonna get to level 20 that fast. I'm hoping I can run away. Really? Shit. There. Wow, you're useful. Sing worked. This is... I usually don't get Sing to work for me at all.
Good job, James, because you did something.
Yay!
Proud of you. High five. If I can catch wild Eevees, I can have a whole Eeveelution team. Now you can only get one Eevee in this game. Unless you could duplicate it, but I don't even know if you can. You duplicate it? Can you duplicate Pokemon in this game? I don't think so. Oh my goodness.
I love this. This conversation between these two characters, apparently
Bulbasaur,
the one girl's offended by the guy just for being alive. It's great.
I like that Bulbasaur playing a harmonica.
Jesus Christ, I can't unsee.
It's over.
Bulbasaur is just an amazing musician, that's all. Oh my god, I haven't got to pair these two together just because.
I'm sorry, Sparky.
Where's... There's no gif of this, I'm sad. I'm trying to find the...
Zubat, Primate, Meowth, Onyx, Dude. I forgot it already, god damn it. Here comes my pollen like an explosion.
Oh my god! I don't want to know.
Good thing I didn't switch. Oh man, the Zubats begin!
Zubat, Zubat, Zubat.
Pikachu, Thundershock! Why can't Metal Paper Mario scare the Pokemon? Just like, War can. Switch with... Hunter, because Hunter needs to be useful.
Yay, useful.
Oh, you
what are you talking
me?
About? Hunter's never useful.
Well,
shut
shit.
Up, I'm a very
well,
powerful.
Well, shit.
Damn.
Hey, in Gen 6, I become pretty good. I'll beat up a dragon. Just not in Gen 1.
Yeah, we got a long ways to go before you're useful, then.
Hey, you know what? You could transfer my ass to fucking Sun or Moon, and then I'll become a beast.
Good. Go off on your own trail. Leave us. Become a badass of your own accord.
Kanji wants to be here. Hunter, learn Pound.
Oh, yes.
James Cunier.
Well, that's the thing.
A visual representation.
That was a good game.
I love that. Yeah, that was fun. I still have that game, actually.
Hunter, I need to teach you how to use Pound. Let
me in battle.
This is a hot dog. This is a donut.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
But this game, though.
No.
Fuck that game. Fuck
do fairy, 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 fairy.
Oh man. Oh, can I get an Onyx in this tunnel?
You're low on counter, right? But yes, I think.
I'll have to check real quick after this.
Well, I'm not doing anything.
Because that would be unexpected, whoa. Right?
Stop it!
Nope, can't get into the warp tunnel.
Stop it right now,
okay.
Jesus Christ.
Unexpected, that's good.
Octon,
I'm adding my fucking Twitter feed with fucking Fire Emblem puns. I don't need this shit either.
Yay, Kami to learn Water Gun.
Hey, next level, you evolve.
That means I gotta... I wish I can use other Pokemon other than Kamina in this goddamn... Well, no, wait. Paris is around here now. They're underground. Paris and them are underground in these things.
Oh, man. My favorite Pokemon. Dying Crab thing.
Personally, I don't find this entirely unexceptional.
Oh, my God. I hope you fucking die.
You better stop that.
Oh, my
I hope you die too.
Oh, that was a good one. Oh,
fucking oh my God.
Shit.
Oh my god. I never thought of that one.
That's
I remember years ago when Cold was like, yeah, me and Chugga, we would go into calls, and since they were big Pokemon nerds, they would make all these Pokemon puns. And I was like, what?
Why?
He's like, yeah, we would make all these kinds of Pokemon puns.
Hey girl, let me take a Pikachu.
Oh
Also, take advice from the greatest... From the, you know, the Pokemon professor. Sound advice?
Oh my god.
I love that. I don't know where that's fucking from. It's
only
from like
one
this...
Master Ball. What? No, it's not. A liar.
No, there's not. I've played White too. There's two.
Yo, you fuck that, two. Man. I found missing though. There's infinite.
256, motherfucker.
I will forever love that glitch.
Shit.
Did I just crit you with a fucking parasol? I think I did.
Bring it, bitch! Bring it!
Sorry, Sky, I have to keep playing. I'm sorry.
Fucking bring it.
I'm gonna potion Kamina. I can't afford him to die. Watch him use... Okay, I have to... No, I need... Man, these crits.
Seriously, where the fuck are these from? Are these like, big, giant hoaxes we just casually believe?
Okay, spoilers. Zahn might die.
Oh, well...
Yeah, Eradicate can fuck you up.
I'm just gonna warn people right now.
Yeah, we won't be getting the dedicated fighting type until, like...
Hitmonchan?
Or Lee.
Oh, no, I think I was able to get a Mankey in that one thing also, yeah.
Oh, yellow shit, only. He just eradicated Zionis.
Oh.
That's the point of its name. Please, also...
Please let me Thunderwave it before... No. Oh.
Isn't it like a thing where they kind of sort of screwed up him on Chen and him on these names? Because isn't Bruce Lee known for his fist fighting and Jackie Chan for his kicking?
Your fucking teeth in, that's what he's known for.
But Hitmon Lee is the one named after the one with long legs and Hitmonchan is the one with the boxing gloves.
Okay, fuck this Raticate. It's paralyzed. Back off, bitch. I'm gonna die to Eradicate.
Jackie Chan wasn't known specifically for kicking.
Yeah, we always seen him doing a jump kick on the fucking cover of his movies.
He's not known for kicking.
I know, but...
I guess he always does jump kick on the movies, but, like, fucking usually he's known for just his ridiculous humor and fighting with shit that shouldn't be fighting with, like a ladder.
He's known for his stunt because he does all his own stunts in his movies.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, Bruce Lee was kind of known for punching. He kicked too, but his fast punches were ridiculous.
Oh, for everybody fucking makes all the Chuck Norris jokes.
This is highly unfortunate.
I have one thing to say about that. Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee kicked the shit out of Chuck Norris, okay?
In a movie.
No, in real life, he could kick his ass.
Here's Harris. We're not gonna
think
go.
About
hey,
this. Okay,
I'm
who,
a living
who
walking.
Chuck Norris?
Oh, wait,
to
no.
Think about that for a second.
I'm
you trained Chuck Norris.
I'm not gonna catch Paris. It's too sad.
And, yeah. Ugh.
I'm creepy.
Chuck Norris was so big and so badass, the only reason he was in that movie was because Bruce Lee wanted to beat Chuck Norris on screen.
And he did.
Following a script.
And he did.
You're getting this with you?
Paris is very sad. We're not gonna catch Paris. I'm not.
There's a reason why it's called Paris, and no, it's not because he lives in Paris. Contrary to whatever fucking belief you have, is.
Okay, so if I gotta survive this rocket, survive the nerd, and
nerd.
We should be out of here.
Yep.
I believe I could be entirely wrong though. No! Oh man, Rattata's gonna wreck my
da,
shit.
Da da da.
Oh, Rattata.
What a fuck.
Fucking Rattatas. I hate Rattatas. I hate them in Gen 1.
Yeah, because speed is key. Literally. Everything is based around speed. There's so many things based around speed. It's bullshit. You can't beat Rattatas, because speed gives them crits, and crits get them hits.
I literally need to survive with just Kamina.
That's a shame. We're gonna have to do some grinding.
Candy, did you make that pull?
Probably.
Now, admittedly, I do think Primeape could beat the shit out of both Mike Tyson and Bruce Lee.
It's a fucking monkey ball of fur. That's all it is. Just a big old ball of fur.
Thank God, Super Sonic.
George Foreman, on the other hand, could beat the shit out of all three of them.
Obviously. We did it. Now we gotta fight a nerd.
Now we gotta have Squirtle evolve.
We fucking better. We need those stat boosts,
no,
boy.
CanisSkye, hit me.
Fuck no. I need that HP boost, man.
We need those stat boosts, and we need them now. I don't care if we get, like, Bubble Beam a level earlier.
I like how you can cancel and evolve.
You
that's
can.
What waiting a little bit.
Well, because they learn moves faster when they're younger.
I did see my friend once, but he was evolving something, and at the time, I ran over, hit B real quick, and ran off.
There's like a super slight disadvantage in which they don't get the stat boost from leveling up to their new forms, but if it's like a move they learn at literally the next level after the level they would level up initially, then it's like whatever. I'll sacrifice it.
Just like I like
Candy's
to think,
always you, Candy. It's always you.
Like every Pokemon is like, oh man, they're gonna evolve. They're so happy. It's like I'm gonna be bigger, and then just suddenly the trainer's like, no, you're fucking not.
Grimer, no, you sound. Yeah, look at Grimer. Grimer's so cute and adorable, and you just want to smack him.
Hey!
Voltorb really. Oh, it doesn't. Oh. Learn. No, it doesn't have. Shouldn't. It shouldn't have any.
It
right
shouldn't,
now.
But then again, Gen 1.
It should only have Sonic Boom. Or Tackle? No, please don't kill it. Oh, man. I'm gonna heal. Don't. Heal.
This is gonna be a long fight.
It's good. Okay, good. That screech didn't work. I'm so happy. Oh, that one did though. Oh.
It cannot learn electric moves naturally. It can learn them through TMs.
Yes, that's right. Keep using screech, and I'll switch out with Magikarp next
turn. Screech.
Yes, I did have a limited inventory.
Yes.
And also a very bullshit box system.
No, I'm gonna have to switch out Sparky, because those screeches.
Sparky.
Those screeches. Hey, look, Sparky! Hi, Sparky!
Hey.
Gotta use splash attack, right?
Use splash 40 times.
You got
and then
this,
you can
you
learn,
this.
And you can learn struggle.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Multi-hit attack. Oh, jeez.
Oh, Sparky,
you got this,
stop.
Bro.
No, man, I'm a smog.
Okay. Please don't just be a hard fight. Okay, we should get this. If you don't poison me. Okay.
Yeah.
I might need a pull for Helix or Dome.
Well, here we go.
But it's gonna be a very long while before we actually make advantage of that, and probably not in this stream unless we're really.
I'm right here.
I mean, you know, when we actually make them into what they're thinging, you know.
Sparky gained a level, yay!
Yay!
Sparky's useful! Woo!
Let's see. It's basically attack or defense in the long run.
It's fine. I need a BRB. Anyway, I need to go to the bathroom real quick.
Okay.
Start the peril.
For February, though.
Oh,
so
we
have a new one. I was like, holy shit, he actually remembered that.
I haven't kept tabs on him in a while.
Not
I've
that one.
I've oh hi.
Hi was, oh hi.
I'm sorry, it was fucking
hello CanisSkye.
See? Dome is best.
I haven't checked Counter Monkey in a while. I think he did
100 plus
happy
episodes.
Happy birthday, Curtis.
He did 100 plus episodes, don't worry.
I offer you a brownie of awesome.
Let's get out of the cave before we die.
What's the matter?
Let's get out of the cave before we die. And break her fucking ass to Cerulean.
Ruby said he wants to be competent.
No problem, good sir.
Stay for sloppy seconds.
Everyone loves brownies. Oh my god, now the like encounters are ridiculous now.
Because they don't want you to go out. It's like, no, don't leave us. We're important party members.
We're valuable.
Ugh, finally, these people are getting caught up in levels. Except for Mr. fucking Diviner over here. So
yay!
Yeah, we're out of here.
High school student. A genie lamp with the fucking devil in it.
Hmm.
I love all his old stuff. It's just his new shit sucks.
Oh,
He's just become really jaded since then. He just doesn't like anything.
The Fire Red and Leaf Green really fucked me up.
Why?
Because I thought there was something there. Is this Mega Kick? Mega Punch or whatever?
It's... that. Let us see.
No, it's Whirlwind.
Yeah.
No, I don't want to teach Whirlwind to a Pokemon.
Do it, though?
Why?
No. What the? You weren't there before. Were you?
Oh, was he?
No, look. No, look. She just appears. Watch. Poof.
Poof. What the fuck? Okay, no, but I swear
Candy,
there wasn't
please.
A... Oh, why did we walk in the grass?
There's... Oh, right. Well...
We need to heal, man.
Because once... I think it's once when I jump down, I can't get back here.
Yeah, but there was a path to the far, far right. You could have gone down and completely skipped this grassy area. But it doesn't matter. If we can get out of it and get to the Pokemon Center, we'll be good. And we're good.
It's a whole lot of people's birthdays today. Freaking, I saw at least... Oh, yeah, it's like a niece's birthday, too.
Yep, I got him a stupid game and a good game.
And I would, but I don't have money. It's also have, it's also my
I'll
other...
Send him, I'll send 1,000 copies of Bucket Fire Emblem.
And we're
yeah,
good.
It's a voice actor friend. Just stuff. Stuff and stuff.
I just realized, did we not get a Moonstone? No, man.
We have one.
Oh, okay.
I can't... Do you want me to use it? Because I
no,
don't
not
think
yet.
You want me
the,
to.
There was a specific move I need to learn if we're going to do the thing that I want to do. And just for the lulz.
And today's Pokemon's birthday. Happy birthday, Pokemon.
Happy Pokemon. Happy Pokemon.
Happy birthday, everybody. And if it's your freaking birthday, happy freaking birthday to you.
Also, whatever happens, don't make me forget to sing. I need that. Because sleep is a pretty good status condition to inflict on somebody in this game.
Happy unbirthday, everyone.
Very merry unbirthday to you. Let's see. Yes, in fact, I need to be level 14 for a certain move that I need. And then you can turn me into the monstrosity.
Oh yeah, I'm going to be completely disappearing for the next year, by the way, because I'm going to soon be turned 23, and when that happens, I won't be able to live a fucking day without someone reminding me of it, so I'll be leaving the internet for an entire year.
All right. No, you won't. I'll be right back.
Then I'll just be with someone else for a while, then.
Hey, what's up, Skye?
Wow, just moving on up.
Hunter. Get something perfectly clear.
It's a prank, bro. Don't worry, it's a prank.
Your body belongs to me.
Oh my god.
It's a prank, bro. It's a prank.
Like, please don't fucking kill me. What are you fucking Sam Pepper over here now?
Oh my god, don't even.
What he quit YouTube, bro?
I'm gonna. No, he's not. He's back.
I like before.
Hey,
I
what?
Cook it there,
quit.
He just
no,
started.
He made an apology video.
Afraid.
Oh, piece of shit. I hope he went away forever. I can't believe that fucking Phantom goes away for a year and Hunter's already moving in.
Phantom, I wouldn't do it the whole year. That's just fucking boring. Like, seriously, it would just grow seriously boring after a month.
Yeah.
Gotta branch it out, man. Shoot, I'm bonding with my waifu.
What is this bonding you speak of?
What is this bondage you speak of?
Wait, what do you want me to do, game?
Well then.
He's playing Fire Emblem.
They want me to blow the screen in front of this girl's face.
Whoa! Well then, that sounds interesting.
How low?
Can you go? Pork chop.
How low is it making you go? Thank God there's all these goddamn... fucking...
I'm afraid to blow harder! Stop telling me this!
Ha ha ha!
They get rid of head padding, and this is what you get fucking replaced with.
Little sparrows. Rib.
Where? Okay, time. Time.
Wime. Yes. It's here.
It's here.
It's just got a...
Why am I trying to find the rarest ones in the fucking...
Because you have... ish.
Man, if
Sparky's like, okay, that sucks for me.
They're really pushing the Spiro hype over here.
And, like I said, only 15% encounter rate for this thing. Imagine in Gen, like, the later ones with...
Yeah, he's fucking balls!
Like,
oh,
let's...
no, it knows Peck! Oh, bad choice.
Bad choice. Get Peck, bird. Bird on bird action. Go!
I should really use quick attack. Or not.
Just vicious, gently blow on your screen.
Quick attack,
oh my
fast.
God.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! War is growing.
War is getting larger.
I should really heal and go back. I will find a Sandshrew, damn, just like I tried to find everything else.
By the time we end up finding a Sandshrew, I'm gonna be at appropriate level. Yay!
This was just a session with his wife and fire and gone too far. Seriously, Vicious, what the fuck, man?
I don't know what game telling me to blow into the fucking screen!
Candy's
because
making.
Apparently, my wife took a bath!
Gotta dry her off.
Oh, man.
Use a towel!
So that cow image is totally.
It's canon.
It's totally legit.
Oh my god!
The cow game is totally legit then.
Oh god, I can't wait for Gunn to play this game when he plays as the female character.
There he is. There's the motherfucker.
Let's see how much pound does.
None.
Excellent.
Yay! All but near death. Now make her go to sleep, because then it'll be prime. Next time, blew a little harder.
Stop. Stop it! My fault for telling me to do these things!
Vicious, I caught you.
Yay!
Well, now you'll be in the box.
I don't have to blow the screen, do I?
Maybe.
Damn it. Sparky, stop it.
You're gonna be precisely useful for exactly one gem.
Oh, you know what I'm sad about?
Sparky, stop it.
They don't have a heart in here. That's depressing.
No, they don't.
That's sad.
They have an exclamation mark, though.
Yeah.
That's
not
the most
to see.
I don't know why they took petting out, to be quite honest. I'm not, like, complaining about it. I just think it's, like, why even care?
Did they take out petting entirely? Because I thought it was only the face petting that they just, like, nah, though.
Apparently, you can still do some of it, because, like, apparently when you're...
head good. Anywhere in the face area.
If your significant other is sleeping, you can, like, touch the screen with the stylus to wake them up.
So, Americans, why is petting so much more worse than blow? I don't know. I wanted to pet my husbands, but...
I don't know. I still don't understand, because I haven't heard a thing about how... what they changed, because I know they changed something, but I know they didn't remove it entirely. I'm sure of that.
No.
No, I'm not.
Fam, I swear to God. Wee!
Make your hair for a week. Push.
What was in here again?
What? This house?
Do you want to trade your polywhirl for No. I don't even have a polywhirl.
No, thank you. Goodbye.
Are you the fishing guy?
Touch the rainbow.
No. You're the guy who talks about the badges. I don't need to know badges.
No, thank you. Bye. Who are you looking for? There's nothing. Wait, no, there has to be something here.
There is something here, and I'm trying to find it.
I kind of want to do online battles in this game, but I'm afraid to. There's
hey, you found it. Rare candy. Not gonna use rare candy.
Rare candy on Hunter.
No, you don't fucking dare. Don't. I'll suck more.
Rare candies
are literally the worst things to use. Because you don't get stats as good.
That's the point, Hunter. You're going to suck.
Don't make me suck.
Okay, I
don't make me suck.
Okay, so let me just say, let's actually save, because I haven't saved yet.
Well then.
I'm scared to fight them!
Oh, it's time for Nugget Bridge.
No, Gary first.
Oh, fuck, you're right. Should we grind a little more? We can do that.
I don't think I'm ready for Gary. I think he's got, like, mid-teen Pokemons, right?
Yeah, I'll go back to that patch of grass and... Doobie-da-doo-boo.
No, use a rare candy if you have no revive. True.
Well,
true. Rare candy does revive your Pokemon.
Yeah, but then it doesn't get as good stats.
Well, welcome to Rare Candies.
Welcome to Rare Candies. That's
right. You're not ready for candies, guy. Not ready for the powers of candy.
It's like a sensor bean.
Kinda younger.
Let's just pound them.
Fight me, Sky, right?
Kinda
fuck younger. You. That's called... No, that's called, like, one-sided win, man. The only one who stands a chance...
Naruto, the movie.
Is Kamina, but even then, that's, like, stretching it. Really?
What? Oh, well then, one turn. But at least in Gen 1, sleep consumes a turn.
Oh! Please kill it.
What the- Oh!
We're good!
What?
We're good!
What happened? Oh yeah, that's right, crits in Gen 1.
So far, I have only used the rare candy to level Feebas just to make sure it evolved into Milotic. Yes!
Wow.
Yes,
Jesus,
that's actually...
Oh, hey, look.
Vanilla is available for $3 today.
Oh, really? Really?
So, Phantom, did you get your Hitman Go?
Yes, I did.
You enjoy it?
It's pretty good, actually. It's pretty fun.
That's good.
It's good. I mean, it's a puzzle game, but it's good.
Good puzzle game.
In fact, I think I should play that now. Because fuck it.
I'm sorry.
What? Why are you apologizing?
I don't know. I just feel like it.
You know, it looks like an interesting game. That Friday the 13th game.
Oh.
Just because it's you. It's one person plays as Jason, the other people play as the counselors.
What?
Yes, he played the Hitman beta.
Yes, I did! I even played the alpha and the beta.
Yeah, thank you.
What is the Friday the 13th game?
Yeah, did you hear about it?
I think I heard about it. I haven't seen anything
right now.
Else
it's a
on
multiplayer
it,
only game, but the one of the stretch goals is to have a single player campaign. But
oh,
it's basically
fuck.
One person controls Jason, and then it's like it's seven, it's 1v7, and then seven other people control the counselor, and you gotta run away and trap Jason, do this shit, and your goal is Jason's, of course, to kill everybody.
So what is it? Kind of like the TF2 game.
Kinda, yeah.
Like Saxon Hale.
That game, yeah.
But in this case, there's some really gruesome deaths. Like, they went all out. Apparently, they went all out on this game.
Well, in the Pokeball, I've been trying to figure out how to turn myself
into
a missing nose.
Awesome.
So far, no luck.
Like, I'm not a horror movie person, but this seems like a really fucking awesome game.
But candy, I can't handle the power of the candy right now.
Pre-order now. Do they have any footage yet?
I don't know, like a little bit of footage, but what it looks like, it sounds like amazing.
I just really wish I could speed this up.
Oh, there's the Kickstarter.
They should have implemented that, the speed up feature.
What, like the... they did, if, I think Pokemon Stadium 2 has the Dojo player, which allows you to literally speed up the game.
Yeah, but I mean, like, for this version.
For this
version? Yeah.
Oh, but that would take effort, though. But then again, they...
My parents are home.
Woo!
I heard people. My parents are home. They went out for a while because, crazy week and all.
Yeah, why not? Enjoy yourself. Yes, guy, enjoy yourself, damn it.
It's going to be hell this next week.
I can only imagine.
Yes.